What's going on? How you doing? What are you doing? What are you wearing? You know how we do. Actually, I don't even know how the fuck I do. I don't even know where the fuck I keep coming up with this stuff. How you doing? What are you doing? Jesus Christ, do I really look that ugly on camera? For fuck's sake. Anyway, how you guys doing? What do you guys got going on? I hope you guys are having fun on Moody Monday. Macy May, you spankable hottie. I swear, I have wet dreams thinking of Macy May. I do. I have like the wettest dreams ever when Macy comes around. Just thinking of that. Yeah. Oh, yes. I want you to breathe so heavy in my ears, Macy. Please do it. Do it more, Macy. Come on, girl. You ass. I am not an ass. Oh, excuse me, sir. Oh, I am not an ass, as you say. I am a gentleman. Thank you. I am a 100% gentleman. Thank you. And as you guys can see at the top, we are 62 subs. You have until 62 subs by the end of the month. If you want me to dye my hair, my beard, my glorious beard pink, which we're not doing. We're not dyeing my beard pink. Okay? So get that out of your heads. We're not doing it. Caffeine! How you doing? How you doing? Cut it. I am not cutting my beard off. Excuse me. No. You know what's funny, Macy May? We actually had a poll. Okay? We had a poll up in chat to say, should Typo cut his beard off? And the verdict was, no. Nobody wanted me to cut my beard off. They want glitter, and they want this and that, but not to cut my beard off. Hang on. I gotta turn the volume up. I can't hear the game. There we go. How you doing, Caffeine? What you got going on today? Now, we're gonna put this on professional because I've been actually having a lot of fun with the professional role. I'm waiting for Reppy Weppy Baby Boo Boo Cakes to get in here, but Reppy is slacking. He's supposed to be joining, but oh my god. Rep is slacking. I swear. Getting ready for work. Fuck work. Tell him you're sick. Tell him, oh, I can't go to work. I haven't had my caffeine and I'm so tired. And then kick him in the nuts. Okay? Kick him in the nuts. We want to get some hand sanitizer because I'm a clean freak and I like being clean. Thank you very much. Macy May, what are you doing tonight? Today? Whatever. What are you doing? Aren't you supposed to be streaming, Macy? I need a drink. Come on. Getting a drink out of my mini fridge, and as you guys can hear the happiness in Rep's voice, he just loves being here.
I do.
You sound so happy. So oi! Oh, fuck a duck with a butt. It's her. It's Spooky. Well, I am playing with a buddy. Are you playing with a buddy? I'm playing with a buddy.
Who's our buddy?
Yeah, I don't know. Who is my buddy? I mean, you're my buddy. My buddy. My buddy. I don't know the words, but Rep is my buddy with a butt. Booty. Rude. Something like that. What do you mean, rude? You do have a boo. Holy fucking duck. Goddamn Thunder Cheeks. Oh, my God. Thunder Cheeks, that was fucking loud. All right, Macy May, what is wrong with you? Okay, pick a number between 1 and 10. Macy, pick a number between 1 and 10. What number is Macy gonna pick? Come on, Macy. Oh, that's right. We gotta wait for a fucking stream delay. So we have to wait for Macy to say a number. So what? Oh, fuck that. Thunder Cheeks, go to bed. Can we time Thunder Cheeks out, Rep, for screaming in my bloody ears?
Sure.
Ooh, really? I mean, you just approved it. You're a mod. Punish him. Spank him.
No.
Macy, what? Wait. Oh, my God. Why are you smacking? My mod is fucking smacking me with his mom's flip.
You're bad.
I am not bad. I'm waiting for Macy to give me a number between 1 and 10, or I'm just going to pick it myself.
10.
Okay. 10? Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Oh, fuck, Rep. Are you sure?
I'm very sure.
Oh. Okay. So, Macy, since you took a little too much time, we're going to have to... Rep's going to pick it for you. I hope you enjoy it. Okay.
It just goes on and on, my friend. The people started singing and not knowing what it was. And they'll just keep on singing it forever just because
it's a song
that never ends.
Not me.
It just goes on and on, my friend.
Brock! What? Stop singing that stupid song.
I can't stop it. It's a song that never ends. Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was. And now they keep on singing it forever.
Shut up!
I guess it just ended. It just goes on and on, my friend. Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was. And they'll just keep on singing it forever just because it's just a song that never ends. It just goes on and on, my friend.
Brock! What? Stop singing that stupid song.
I can't stop it. It's a song that never ends. Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was. And they'll just keep on singing it forever just because...
Shut up!
I guess it just ends.
I guess it just ended. So, Cal, welcome in. All right, boss. Hold on. I got to do this right. I got to do the voice right. I got to do the voice right. Here we go.
Did you forget something to say?
No. That goddamn my boss, man, I tell you what. That damn some bitch right over there, I tell you, I don't drink no beer no more, but I say one thing to you, son of a bitch. Cheers. Cheers to you. See, I would slam it like that, but I don't want soda all over the place. So, hey, man, cheers, motherfucker.
Go away.
Rep, give your man some sweet loving for fuck's sake.
No.
How many people in chat think that? How many people do you think Rep should get off the game and give his man some sweet loving?
No.
I think Rep needs to go fucking get that bubble butt, pound it. Come on, Rep. Clearly, your man wants you. Chad, you guys are hearing this. You hear this, right, Chad? Come on. Say, go, Rep, go. Go, Rep, go. Get that ass spanked. Get that ass pounded. You know, Rep, if you didn't want us to hackle you like this, you would have muted your mic. But, hey, it's okay. We wouldn't mind. Do you guys want to listen to Rep get spanked?
No, it's not, man.
Why? Why don't you want to give my chat what they want?
They don't want that.
What do you mean? What you mean?
What do you mean?
What you mean? It's a me, a Repio. Oh, god damn it. Can we time her out then?
Ew.
It's a me, a Repio. Let's go.
Look what Thundercheek said.
What did Thundercheek say? Oh, you son of a bitch. Rep wish, you know, actually, no. Rep is the catcher. Rep is a catcher, okay? So you all can't be saying that shit. All right, now how do we do this? I don't know how to do this.
You should know.
I don't know how to fucking do this. Where's Ghost when we need her? Oh, my God.
Kill the Muppets.
Oh, what a fucking slacker. Okay, how do we load the truck up?
We'll see.
Am I doing it right? Enable loadout. Enable. Did we load everything?
Well, they've updated that.
Yeah, it sucks. Loaded by hand? Why don't you use your hand? Can we time Red out? She's trying to ground me, Rep. Can we time Red out?
No.
What do you mean, no? What do you mean, no?
No.
No. No, we can't time Red route. Why? She's a bitch.
Because.
Oh. Never let me have any fun.
No.
Okay, so I think I got it loaded. I don't know. Why am I getting drop kicked? Oi. Fuck off. Okay. Now, should we go ahead and start the challenge without Ghost, or should we wait for Ghost?
When should we? No. No.
Is she raiding out? But she's not joining us. She said she didn't. You sold me to three. I did sell you to three people. And you know what? Rep, would you like to buy Lady Red? She could be your personal, like, Well, no.
Best friend?
Yeah, she could be your professional redhead. She could do your hair. She could be your best friend. Yeah. Oh, wait. Did you say be your new best friend? Ooh.
Yeah.
Somebody clip that so we can give that to Ghost.
No.
Oh. Somebody clip that so I can give it to Ghost. He's in so much trouble. Oh, I heard it. I heard it. It's in my chat. It's in my stream. Oh, Rep's in trouble.
Don't clip it.
I'm telling Ghost, if Ghost ends up coming in here, I am fucking ratting you out.
No, you're not.
I am too.
It's so mean.
The only red can't even assassinate a fucking NPC in Elder Scrolls Online. And you're gonna say she's gonna be a professional assassin? Please, give me a fucking break. Wimpy, you are a professional love fluff ball. I was gonna say love sponge, but he's a fluff ball. Oh my god. Oh fuck no! Rep, get the spray bottle. Rep, get the spray bottle. Ban that person. Get them. Rep, do your job. Kitty 1215. Time her out. She's evil.
No, you're evil.
Time Kitty out. She's mean. She's a bad kitty. No, she's a bad kitty. Okay, she's a bad kitty. What do you mean? What do I mean? She's a bad kitty.
Leave her alone.
Never. And yeah. SoCal. Make sure you ban SoCal, too. Time SoCal out. No, not ban him. Time him out. And Dino. Time Dino out, too. Oh, my God. Alpha, you wicked woman.
Wicked
one. Oh, my God. No, I'm being very cautious because we're at 62 subs, and I don't trust them. I don't trust either of them right now.
Guys, sub over to typo. No.
No. Nobody sub to me.
Needs a pink beard of glitter on it.
Nobody sub. We don't like subs here. No subs. Do you have the camera?
Yeah, I took a photo of that boy.
Well, here's the music box. And I got cold breath in the baby room. Cold breath. Yeah, the music box in the baby room. Oh my god. No! Wimpy!
Oh. Right here.
Oh, I got it right here in the hallway.
Yeah.
It's the hallway.
Where's
the music book? Wimpy, I do not want it in the butt. No.
Why not?
Oh my god. Who mini? What do you mean who mini? Now we gotta change it. Wimpy, you gotta change it to 61 more subs. No, it's 61. We had 62. It's gotta go down to 61. Bad Wimpy. No, I wouldn't even shout them out. They're mean. Oh my god. No more subs. Okay, Wimpy, you gotta change that number. See, even with having a fluff ball, he's still like the freaking lady. Oh my god.
I think I got everyone so far.
We need 61. No more subs. Jesus Christ. Are you guys literally trying to fucking kill me? No more subs.
Ups, guys, subscribe.
No, don't subscribe. What is wrong with you? Hi, Ghost. Ghost, the real Ghost is here.
Oh, the real one.
The Logan. Real Ghost.
Show him up.
No, it's the real Ghost right there. See, he's Ghost 2606. It's going good. I'm a little scared. I'm a little angry because
you touch my ta-la-la.
People are trying to sub to me and I don't want it. Don't sub because the more subs that we get, the closer I have to dye my beard pink.
Keep subscribing, guys.
SoCal! Oh my god.
Oh, we're close to hype train.
We're not. What? A hype train? No hype trains. What is wrong with you people? No. No, absolutely not. Ghost, help me. No, you do not want to see no pink beard. Fuck that. I got thoughts. Oh my fucking god, yes. Look, you guys, we're trying to hunt Ghost. Calm down. We don't need any more subs because nobody wants to see a pink beard. Absolutely fucking not.
So we got dots. Okay.
It's just the EMF3. No. I am hunting Ghost, thank you very much. You know what? I'm not gonna...
Oh
Halo!
How many subs is that?
5.
Chatty.
Why?
Keep going.
No! Halo! I've never seen Halo do anything like that. What the hell? Halo, you're adopted. Go away. No! No, we do not want a pink beard. Nobody wants a... Okay, so apparently it's supposed to be a pink beard and glitter. Okay? We don't want that. We do not want to see Typo with a pink beard and glitter. We do not want that.
Is it 56 or 55 more?
It's 55. I was saying, because you got it down to 60, now it's at 55. Oh, no, man. It's not. No. Oh my god. We're not dying this fucking... I'm not putting glitter in. No, we're not doing it. We have until the... It's hunting! Oh, I'm gonna fucking die.
I hope you die. No, it's a vent. It's an event.
I can't fucking hide!
It's an event?
Yeah. Well, it's still fucking scary!
It's just humming.
It's not funny! Oh my god. Stupid! Okay, ghost box. Are you here? Are you old? Oh my god. Stop moaning in my ear! Do you want to kill Rep? Are you an innocent victim? Rep, are you even in here?
No.
Oh, you fucking ass! Get in here! Oh my god, I'm not even looking at chat. No! We're not doing fairy type, but why'd you have to call me a fairy?
Big fairy.
What the fuck? Fairy type boo. No.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
You better watch it. We got ghost, our ghost, he's pissed. He's walking back and forth right there.
Yeah, so. Oh.
Kitty!
Oh, yeah.
I am not a pretty princess.
Yeah, you are.
What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh, my God.
It's okay. Just keep me updated. Thank you.
That fucking hurt.
Oh.
Ow!
Oh, yeah.
Amazing Gorgon! Amazing Gorgon! Holy shit! Hi! I haven't seen you. Goddamn, sexy bitch. And that fucking hurt my ears. Stop screaming at my Gorgon, help me. Hey, wait, we have a level 3 hype train? What the fuck is going on?
Keep guys.
I didn't know we had a level 3. Stop it! No hype train, no subs, no nothing. Nero? Ambly, I didn't know you played this. Repulor, nobody told me.
What?
Oh my god. No more hype trade. Stop it. And no more subs. How you doing, Nero? Or no, that's not Nero. It's never ending coffee. Oh my god. We're not doing. Okay. I'm gonna stop yelling. Okay. I'm breathing. Breathe in. Fuck you. Breathe in. Fuck you. Breathe in. Fuck you. See? Peaceful. 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 Okay. So now, we're no longer going to yell. I am no longer going to raise my voice to the chat now, okay? We're now going to have nice, relaxed typo. Yeah. I'm ignoring the moaning, okay? It's nice and relaxed and typo.
It was Zaxi!
Yes. I haven't even started the stream! We haven't even been on 30 minutes yet, and I have to do a toxic waste.
Good.
No, not good.
Take two.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. No, they are not good, Gorgon. You watch your dirty mouth. These are not good. So what it is we have a subathon going on right now that if we hit, 54 more subs, I have to dye my entire beard pink. And put glitter in it for the whole month of March. So you guys have until the end of February to come up with 54. So, fuck off.
Hello.
Fuck off. fuck off. Sound like a chicken. Oh. Sound like Kitty. I sound like Kitty 1215 when I do that. Kitty 1215 sounds like fuck off. Fuck off.
Oh.
All right, here you go. SoCal, fuck off.
Oh.
Oh God.
It's so dramatic, guys.
Oh, I God. Am not. I
oh God.
No, I'm not. I fucking hate it.
I'm sure you've had the worst in your mouth.
What the fuck? Oh yeah, Halo comes in and he fucking gifts out subs, and he doesn't even sub himself. I just came in here and heard don't sub and have fun. Oh, wait, never mind. Hi, D-Wolf! D-Wolf, protect me from this chat, please.
D-Wolf.
Rep, you haven't even done anything. I've been doing everything.
Excuse me, I'm modding while fucking ghost hunting at the same time.
You're not even hunting!
Bitch, look behind you, I'm here.
Okay, take pictures. I'm laying sight salt down and he's walking through the salt.
Where? Thank you.
Alright, now I got the. I'm going back to ghost hunting! Y'all are be nice. All of y'all, be nice. Oh, we got definitely freezing temperature. Wait, is this on Celsius or Fahrenheit? Fahrenheit, yes, freezing temperatures. Temperature. Freezing temperatures.
Freezing temperatures.
Yeah, it's a Yuri or an Oni. Yuri or an Oni. No! No subs. No more subs. No more subs. Wait, Gorgon, do you play this? Wait a minute. Gorgon play this?
I think so.
If you guys are interested, you guys can come hang out in my Discord. Gorgon, you want to come join us, you sexy bitch? I love Gorgon. Gorgon has been one of my oldest friends. Like, I still fucking check her out on Snapchat. Twitter. She's fucking awesome. Fucking supermodel style, too. Hey, we got ghost orbs. Bam.
Yeah.
It's a Yuri. I saw the ghost orb. Look, you can see the little dot? Look, right there.
Well done, Tycho.
You see the little fucking dot while floating around right there?
Look, we've still got to do all this.
I'm actually prepping to sail. Oh. You're gonna sail, you dirty, sexy pirate, bitch. I mean, I love you. I love you, bitch. Hello?
Oh?
Hello?
Oh.
The fuck are you doing?
What?
I don't know. Did we find... You didn't take pictures of the salt.
I did.
I'm looking at the board. You didn't take pictures of the salt.
Look at your book and look at photos.
But there's no photos on the board. Look at the board.
And that's a... It's right now!
Where? Look at my stream. Do you see anything there? Look at my stream. Look at my stream. There, you fucking screaming at me for nothing.
Oh my gosh. Right there.
Where? It's not there.
Here.
Oh my god. Well, you know what? Go away. Here, take the Sandra Bullock. I'm gonna go put the candle down.
You're so mean.
You're so lazy. Does anybody want to buy a Repulor? I got a Repulor for sale.
I'm worth it.
He's worth 5 biddies, guys. Anybody want to drop 5 biddies and I will sell you Rep? Yeah, 5 biddies and you guys can own Repulor. You too can open him. You ain't worth no sub. Maybe a Subway. Maybe a Subway sandwich.
That nearly killed me. That actually nearly killed me.
Did he try hunting you?
Yeah.
How'd you get out?
I don't know. Oh.
How did you... I saw the door shut. How'd you get out?
I don't know. Put the hunting straight away. I'll put the candle... Oh, dots. Again.
Yeah.
Why is the door not going off then?
Yeah, buy me, Thunderchunk. Hey, if somebody gives me 2 biddies right now, I'll end the stream and be your love muffin. How about it? Two biddies. That means nobody's going to drop any more biddies for the rest of the stream. Thank you. Come again.
Drop subs.
Rep is a cheater. No. Oh, yeah. I guess that would... No, we're not dropping subs. No more. We're at 54. Yes. No more. No more. No more.
Pink fairy typo.
You're not seeing type fairy type... Oh, my God. I can't believe I actually said it.
Fairy typo.
No!
With glitter and sparkles.
No! We are not wearing a tutu.
Yeah, sure.
I'm trying to find a high-end place.
Yeah, I'm
no.
Get it as well.
No. Kitty, you go to bed.
That's right, Kitty. Subs, not base.
Ah, my nose itches. No! I am not going to be a pretty princess. We are not going to be a pretty princess.
I have sparkly dresses.
I believe you actually do, Rep. No Rep. More subs.
Yes, more subs.
No more subs. Are you back in the truck?
No, I'm in the house.
What are you doing in the house?
Back at the main.
No. Halo, go to bed. So, well, I mean, I don't know why you're in the... I mean, I'm in the truck. We already got all three of the thingies. So, technically, we can go.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I'll just wait till you die and then I'll leave.
Fuck you.
What do you mean, fuck me? Fuck you!
Fuck you!
No, fuck you!
Fuck you!
Not tonight, I got a headache.
You let Mark down, yeah?
Alright, you ready? Did you mark it? Did you mark it?
Yeah.
Are you? Oh, I guess we're going. Kitty!
Of course.
We're now at 52.
Okay.
Oh my god. Stop it!
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
No. I'd rather do a Beat and Boozled than you guys are. Actually, you know what? Fuck. I am really sorry. Time out. Time out with the chaos. Time out. I actually fucked up.
You did.
I royally just fucked up. Hold on. Time out. Halo. Halo, SoCal, and Kitty. I owe you guys three fortune, three cookies. Okay? 62? I like that, Rep. Yes, let's keep it at 62. Let's go backwards. Yes, 62 more subs. Yes! Not 52. No, no, no. 62. That's great. Thanks, Rep.
That is so bad. Sorry.
Okay, guys. So, Kitty, SoCal, and Halo. You guys get a pick. Which kind of fortune cookie do you want? Do you want the Dirty Dungeon or Fortunes Against Humanity? I'm sorry, I forgot. So Kitty wants to be a dirty because she's a dirty, 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 dirty one. Red, go to bed. All right, so that's one. SoCal wants a dirty. Okay. And Halo, which one do you want? Dirty or Fortunes Against Humanity? Which one do you want? And you want a dirty. Well, guess what? Guess what, you dirty fucks? We're out of dirty. There's no more dirty fortune cookies. Sorry. No more. We got three, and you jerks grabbed all three.
You did.
Yep, they're all done. No more. No more. So we're going to put this over here. Yep, next. And I'm going to put the code up. I mean, if anybody wants to join, you guys got... I don't know. Let's see. I'm going to go full screen. All right, so here's cookie number one for Halo. We're gonna move the microphone down because even though it's a dirty fortune cookie, we gotta make it extra. Yeah. We're gonna open these cookies. We're gonna talk nice and soft. Oh yes, Rep loves this voice.
I can hear that.
Rep says this voice gets his motor running. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, Rep. You like that, don't you?
Oh.
Apparently, Halo likes it so much, he's got to get the deep breathing going on. All right. All right, Kitty, or Halo. Who was the first one to do this? You know what? Fuck it.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll go Kitty first, because ladies first. Oh, wait, if I'm doing ladies first, then I gotta do SoCal first. Okay, so SoCal. You're... Oh, SoCal, you naughty bitch. Your volunteer position at the... I can't even say that word. Home abruptly ends after an awkward one-night stand. Convalescence? I don't know that word. Let me try this again. Your volunteer position at the convalescent home abruptly ends after an awkward one-night stand. You were that bad. Oh, fuck! There's a ghost. Rep, you didn't tell me ghost was here.
Yeah, she's here. Run.
Yeah, you want to give ghost the code to tell her to get her ass in here and quit bullshitting?
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah, yeah. Swear, slacker, it's not like we've been waiting for ghost for like over an hour now. Meh. All right. So now, Halo, this is going to be your fortune cookie. Halo, I hope you're ready for your fortune cookie. I was having fun. You never have fun without us. Okay.
Right.
So, Halo, your fortune says you are attracted to men who are energized, organized, and rumor has it, uncircumcised. Ooh.
What?
I'm going to read that again for Halo. I didn't know Halo rolled like that. Damn, Halo. Let's read that again, shall we? Halo, you are attracted to men who are energized, organized, and rumor has it, uncircumcised. Ooh. That's spicy. All right, last one.
That's right.
Last one. Here we go. Moody! Thank you for the lurky turkey, Moody. Moody, Moody, Moody. This one is for the Queen Chicky. Chicky 1215. Here we go. Chicky 1215, this one is you. So now let's get it. Oh, this is definitely a Chicky 1215 one right here. You will have a date with Destiny after she gets off work at the strip club. Damn. I'm going to read that again. Maybe you can get me a phone number while you're over there. You will have a date with Destiny after she gets off at the strip club. Damn. I don't even get that fucking luck. Then again, I don't even go to the strip club. Rep does. All right.
Done.
Bongy! What's going on, Bong? How you doing? What are you doing? What are you wearing? And what is the plan for the day? All right, so is Ghost joining us, or is she playing Tiddlywinks?
Tiddlywinks, it seems like.
Yeah, did she didn't even say it. Did she say anything, Ghost? No, reporting Ghost to duty. Ghost! Oh my god. Do we have any eyes and ears on her? Nope, okay. She ain't coming in. No more subs. No more subs. No subs. No, no, no. We're not doing no pink beards.
Show us has to pee.
Well, damn, Spooky, why are you getting your friend off? That's kind of gross. Oh, fucking hell.
Just let me pee.
Who invited her?
Jeez, let me pee.
What do you mean, what am I wearing? I'm
just
wearing
got
clothes.
Off a stream. He's a good dress in here. Let me pee, man, at least.
You don't need the pee.
God damn. I had to really bad.
No, well, you don't. I mean, well, then it's not hydrated so goddamn much.
I had coffee.
I've got soda.
I'm gonna make dinner soon.
Oh, just order a pizza. No, we are not doing hot pink. Oh, wait. My underwear? I'm not wearing underwear. I mean, yeah, I am wearing underwear. Shut up. No. Oh, Ghost, I have to tell something. I have to tell you something, and I'm going to clip it later so you can hear it yourself, okay? Ghost, are you ready for this?
Yes.
I'm gonna clip. I have it. I. It's at the beginning of my VOD. Okay. I was gonna sell red to rep red, and he goes, oh, I could use a new bestie.
What?
It's in my VOD. After the stream, I'm gonna clip it and I'm gonna give it to Ghosty. You're in trouble. You're in trouble.
It's me. I am not in trouble.
I want to hear
Yay!
That.
Yay! Halo's going to bed. Good night, Halo. Thank you. No, we don't. We don't need any more subs. Thank you, Halo. Good night. Mine are blue. I don't believe you, Bong. You need to show us.
No chaos. Everybody Bong, stay calm. All
Bong, if you're going to sit there and talk about your underwear, then you need to show it. All right. So you want challenge mode. hey, you guys want to look at my screen so you guys can see where we're going?
No.
The challenge is in the prison.
Read what it says.
The challenge is the prison.
Read what it says.
I can't. The clapping people are in front of the thing. Gotta go fast. No hiding. No sanity. Get go. Oh, in the prison. Oh my God. Divorce.
We're going to jail. Bong! Wait, who did that? Halo! No, who threw shit at me? Kitty! Damn it, Kitty, don't throw your poop at me.
Oh, ew. Lord.
I want to let it... Yeah. Do we click random? It's not letting me... Oh, there. Okay, ready. I'm ready. Oi.
Oi.
Oi! Bong, you're grounded. And Bong wants a fortune cookie. I just did a fortune cookie. I did 3 fortune cookies. Oh, my God. Bong, you can't get the special fortune cookie unless you gift a sub or subscribe. You have to subscribe or gift, so you get a basic fortune cookie. All right. Hurry and eat it. I have to go. Damn, okay. Fucking hell. I'm waiting for these knuckleheads to ready up so I can click start. I don't know why they're not readying up. It's not my fault. What are you guys doing?
I'm ready. Rhett. The fuck?
Yeah, Ghostess needs to ready. Did she chase after it's Joey again? Slow. All right, it's hold on, Bong.
I have things to do.
He's so slow. Oh, my God.
I shouldn't even have joined you.
She is so slow.
She is. My God. I swear. It's just, come on, Ghostess.
You can go get it, honey. If I leave again, he's going to yell at me.
Be considerate.
More than he already is yelling at me.
Be considerate, okay? We have to read this for Bog. Okay, Bog says I have to read this really fast. Okay, Bog! I'll do it softly, Bog. Develop an appreciation for the present moment, okay?
Prison challenges?
Once again, Bog, it says develop an appreciation for the present moment. And now I'm going to eat Bong's cookie. Sorry, Bong. They're yelling in my ear.
This sucks. This sucks hard.
Oh, wow. We got the basic shit.
Yeah, it gave us a crappy flashlight for the prison.
It's interesting, yeah.
God damn it. This isn't the prison. This is not the prison. This isn't the prison.
That's what it said. I put it on challenge. Look at the screen.
You have to pick the prison.
Oh.
Or we're not going to get the challenge. Okay, oh, great. Now we have to do this anyway?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, sorry.
And see, he's yelling at us for not doing the right thing.
This is what I get for dealing with ghosts, because clearly I forgot to turn the screen to the chat on. So now nobody can see the gate. What do you mean you swear to God? Go to bed.
Swear to God.
Don't swear to God. And no get
Where
to
are you?
Oh my God. You have the freaking Ouija board already?
Man,
what the fuck was that sound? What was that sound?
It didn't want to talk to me.
It fucking killed Rep. It killed Rep.
It's the challenge mode.
It killed Rep.
It doesn't give you time.
grabbing my neck and snapped it.
I saw that.
It's okay, Rip. You don't need your neck.
My neck.
Okay,
oh,
so.
Look, my neck.
I found the bones. They're in the bedroom. Okay, so that was fast. Rep is dead. Yay!
Yeah. Yeah, it's supposed to be fast.
But if Rep died here, it should be right here.
I don't know.
Ah!
Oh, it's hunting again!
It got me!
What the
fuck?
Got him now. Well, this is gonna be interesting.
He ran straight towards it.
Did he?
Yeah.
This is gonna be hard. And I know you guys like it hard.
Yeah. How am I supposed to find this on my own?
Well, goodbye.
Get good, I guess. Does anybody have any ideas?
Oh god, okay. I'm gonna
I don't even know what to do.
A ghost circle just in case I die.
Yeah, because apparently we have to do this with no sanity, no nothing, everything.
You guys have all the EMF stuff too? Oh
yep, okay. We had everything. So yeah, welcome in. How's everybody doing? What's for dinner?
Kielbasa or pasta? I haven't decided yet.
And also, since thanks to Loaded Other Bog, she wants to know everybody's underwear color. So, what's everybody's color of underwear?
Nude.
Who made that?
Like a nude color.
A nude color? Oh, Ghost is freeballing it.
No, it's not. I'm nude. It's a nude color pair of underwear. Oh my god.
What is a nude color?
It's the color nude, like beige.
What
like nude?
What is the color? Does anybody know what the color nude looks like? So it's skin color.
Yeah.
Beige. So you're not wearing underwear. Nude.
Yes, I am. I'm wearing underwear that's the color nude. Oh my god, I can't. Really?
Nude is not a color.
It's in the basement. Yes, it is.
What is the color nude? Okay, hold on. You know what? I'm going to the smartest person I know.
Oh my god.
Siri, what is the color nude?
Siri.
Oh my god.
She doesn't have an answer for that. So it's not real. You're naked. Just say
oh
you're freeballing.
Beige, nude.
Why didn't you just say beige? Or are you wearing
I did!
You didn't say beige. You
said
nude.
I said it like five times.
Oh, yeah. Hey, dexterity and luck, how you doing? What kind of underwear are you wearing? Since we're going to fucking argue with Ghost that Ghost says she's wearing the color nude. Nude is not a color. Just say you're not wearing any underwear.
God, I am. I'm wearing beige, nude.
Jen! We're playing with Repulure and Free Ball and Ghost. Ooh!
I don't have any balls.
White and pink lace? I want to see. I mean, what? LaSalle, how you doing? What are you doing? What's going on? Jen, happy birthday!
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, bitch! Run, Ghost, run!
I'm trying.
Why are you crouched? It's coming for you fast!
I hear it! Oh my god, he like jogged! Dude, seriously jogged!
You're dead.
I was doing so good!
Okay, so prediction one then.
Go yay! No more
you
subs!
You died before me!
Hi, Lissel! We're at... So apparently we're at 52 more subs and then I have to die my
at least I found where the ghost was.
Sheesh.
Well,
can you
at
put
least
it on the
I
right
got,
place
I got,
now?
I got find evidence with the EMF reader. Thank you very much.
I'm gonna lose all my money because of him. Actually, I should take everything out because.
Goodbye. No pink beard. No.
Can you get my pen? I mean, don't forget your pen. What are you disabled for?
No.
Come on. Let's go, 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 go.
Okay. With the way that Ghost just yelled at her son, remind me not to piss Ghost off because I don't want her yelling at me like, go, 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 bah, 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 bah.
He's been asking for things all day. It's driving me nuts. Yeah.
Thank you, Lissel. Thank you so much for not gifting anything because that actually means a lot to me that you don't do it. Okay? I want you guys to know this. It means a lot that you do not gift a sub or sub right now. because I do not want to dye my beard pink.
You do not. Present?
Yeah, that's where the challenge is.
Oh, fuck me.
We're not gonna win this at all. It's gonna take us days to get this challenge done. Guaranteed.
No, you would not, LaSalle. No. You're grounded. Go to bed.
You're grounded. Go to bed.
You're fucking grounded.
You're grounded.
Oh my You're God, more so grounded. Hard. Hut? Ho?
I know, this flashlight sucks.
Rep's a ho.
You're a whore.
You're a whore. Oh my God. The Spigolo Dino is a whore.
Oh, let's both take a picture of it.
Joey,
volume?
LaSalle, I would. Don't make me spank you and make you. You know what? I ain't going to say it. I'm gonna be proper tonight, okay? I ain't gonna be perverted. Nope.
That's good for you.
Mm-hmm. I am not a slut.
Cold breath right here.
Yeah.
But I don't know. My temperature's dropping, but I don't know.
EMF is not good enough.
Okay.
Hide.
Oh my God, I hear him.
I'm fucking dead.
This is gonna be
not,
so hard.
I am not a potty mouth, okay? You know what, Dino, take pity and get out of here. Get out of here.
It's gonna be hard, Ghost.
So yeah, it is.
That's what, doesn't it? Yeah. So send here
that. How are we gonna do this? I'm not gonna do this whole, I am not. No, don't clip that. Why did I die, bitches? Well, at least we know where the ghost room is. It's right here. All right, it's hunted
again.
Where
did he come from? Did you see where he came from?
No, because it was dark.
Typo, you have to help us.
Get good, Typo. Yo, shut the hell up.
Typo, you have to pay attention because you're
I ain't paying attention. I'm dead.
From here?
Yeah, it's coming from the end.
Well, it is pretty cold. It's almost 32 in here, so let's try and at least get some stuff in here. See if we can.
It's right here because I literally turned around to walk away when I heard it start hunting, and it ran right into me.
There's no crucifix.
Hi, Jace. How you doing, Jace?
Ah, damn.
Hi, Jace.
Hi, Jace. How you doing? What are you wearing? Jace, we're trying to find out everybody's underwear color. What color do you have tonight? Rep said he had pink. Ghost is not wearing any underwear.
Yes, I am.
You said you're wearing nude, so you are not wearing anything.
Nude color.
You know what? It's hunting. Die, bitch.
It's gonna kill me. It's gonna kill me. Ah! Damn it.
Yeah, yeah. Choke it.
Who just got in here?
Choke on it. Choke on it. Yeah, joke on it, bitch.
You're mean. I'm leaving.
See, his underwear is blue. Rep said he had pink.
He's like,
on.
At least I'll try and help Rep, unlike you.
I was helping.
I was just about to leave, and it.
You know, I have an idea. Do we have? I have an idea. Hold on. I have an idea. LaSalle, what kind of underwear do you have on? Kitty, you didn't even. Well, I already know what Kitty has on. How about this? Can we do something Can we do something really smart?
What?
How about besides before we fucking go in there, we take the sanity drinks?
I've took one.
Oh, I didn't think of that.
I just thought about that. Well,
does
we know
the sanity drink do anything?
Well, let's look at our monitor, shall we? I don't know.
Trying to help Rep and see where it's actually coming from.
Man.
Oh.
Well, we know that LaSalle is apparently free balling it.
Okay.
Too. She's going commando.
Yeah, I got me.
I'm going Diogen. It came right.
What was
from
it last time?
It was a little.
It's fucking ruthless.
A gin. Yeah. This is gonna be hard.
It is.
Yeah, this is ridiculous.
She has. Oh. Jace! Wait, who do you say it has the biggest balls? LaSalle or Ghost? Because they're both apparently free balls. Well, Kitty is too. They're all going commando today.
I am not.
Oh my god, you already said you were earlier.
For the 50 millionth time, I have beige colored underwear on.
You said nude. Nude is not
it's
a
nude
color.
Nude color. It is too. In lingerie and underwear, it is too. And bras is a
okay,
nude
so,
color.
So are you wearing lingerie or regular? I mean, you just said it's lingerie or, you know, come on. You can't tease people like that. You gotta let them know. Yeah. We're not talking about beige. We're talking about
just
the nude color. Nude color.
They're
that is not a color.
Secret. I don't know. What do you want to know? That's all you get to know. Let's
well,
move on past my underwear and get another game in because I've got to cook dinner.
I think everybody wants to know more about. I think everybody in chat wants to know more about Ghost's underwear.
Thank you, Alpha.
Hi, Valkyrie. How you doing? What are you doing, Valkyrie? Thanks for coming in, but apparently you have to answer the question too. Everybody is saying what color underwear they're wearing today. Apparently.
Yeah. Right. Apparently, because he asked the question.
No.
Like
no. Actually,
idea.
To be honest, I'm actually innocent in this one.
Oh, dire.
It was Bong.
You're never innocent.
Bong is never. The one that she asked when she was here, loaded another Bong, said, hey, what kind of underwear are you wearing? Okay? So
oh,
technically,
smart,
it's Bong. Rep, you like it hard.
Right?
I'm going to
so
be
maybe
smart.
When I leave, you guys play some normal and we'll work on the challenge again later.
Well, I no more subs. And I am innocent.
Your dad's home.
Did you say grab that asshole? What?
I said your dad's home.
My dad's home?
Yeah, your dad's home. He finally came home after this getting a pack of cigarettes. I can't even get in there. Is it Hyundai?
Yep. Alright there.
Oh my god.
I just think that it's hot right there.
Hey, we didn't even get in the fucking door.
Yep.
I mean, I'm not gonna
that's
deny.
Why we should wait and go together. Oh my god.
I mean, you know, if everybody wants to show their underwear, that's not a problem either, you know, just saying. What's so secret about underwear anyway? You know, everybody wears it. Rep, can you hurry up and die
not
so
everybody.
We can come in?
Yeah.
Fuck you!
Oh my god,
fuck
it
you.
Forever.
Valkyrie, I'm doing great. How you doing? What are you doing? What are you wearing? You know, actually, I'm not gonna ask Valkyrie what she's wearing because she's a very nice
that's
individual.
That's what I said, Jace. Not everybody does. Okay, there we go. It's open.
Ooh! So we know Valkyrie's not. She's taking a shower. Valkyrie, are you gonna be streaming later? Because I know you're gonna
up.
Be getting back into Halo.
Temperature's up in here.
Again?
What the hell, Rep? You got indigestion?
Yeah, what the fuck, Rep? Are you choking? Where did Rep die at? Oh my god!
Asshole.
I am. What time are you going live? Everybody should check out Valkyrie. She is probably one of the best Halo players I've ever seen. That's all she does is Halo. And it's fucking awesome.
I got nothing. Oh god.
It's hunting. I can't see.
Over here, Rep. Shut the door.
Go, Rep. Protect me. At least I got night vision. No,
it's
Rep's
hunting.
Not.
Dude, hide.
I can't. I don't know where to hide. It said no hiding places, remember?
But you gotta hide somewhere. You can't just walk in the middle of the room. At least tuck yourself in somewhere.
I'm but I have night vision.
Stand there and die.
It's not gonna get me. It's not even chasing me. It's chasing Rep.
I'm oh. with Rep.
Well, where is it?
No. I heard. I think it came from this way.
Oh my
Rep.
God. You're
out
awesome,
here.
Valkyrie. If I don't see you, I'll try to stop in. And no. Yeah, Rep is choking. I don't know what on what. I don't know. Logan
I'll
was his, Rep's boyfriend was in the room a little bit ago, so you know.
Go away.
Well, it might be in here. I'm gonna get a temperature drop. Ow! Why are you pulling my ponytail? Mean?
Because you're submissive.
Ow! Just comes in and yanks my head. Like at least say hello.
Nah, you don't need it. You're okay. Yeah. He's telling you to take it. I mean, Chad, what do you guys think? Does Ghost like does Ghost need her hair pulled again? Sounds kind of naughty. Ghost is getting naughty on fucking stream.
Rockbone found that.
Ooh, get it, get it, get it, get it. Gotta make some sort of money before we all die.
Yep. I still don't see it. I don't know what I'm doing.
I know, I don't see any either.
What do you mean you have to give me trouble? Give who trouble? Give Ghost trouble, not me.
No.
Oh my
god. Good people.
Kitty, stop it. Give Rep. Oh, you want to give it up to Rep? Okay.
Oh?
Rep, he wants to give it up to you.
Oh, yeah.
Who?
Chase.
Give what to me?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I'm not even going there with you. I'm not. I've got Kitty moaning in my ear. Oh, you don't want to give it up. Oh, he just wants to cause you trouble. He doesn't want to give it to you anymore. I think he likes me more anyway.
Yes, I don't know if it's on this side. It might be on the other side.
I think
it might be on the other side, yeah.
Look, I think Jace likes
where
me
typo
more
was
because he helped me in with Mortuary's assistant.
I think it's an AMBAR.
Not you.
It was a bomb.
I'm gonna turn that off. I don't know what we're supposed to do. I'm just gonna wander around.
You're
not
supposed
fight
to look for the ghost. You got your EMF out or anything?
I
find
got
the
my
ghost
kit
with black. Your black.
Wait, what?
What? What?
I can't.
You don't want me to leave you. Yeah. I thought you found
I got my night vision. You guys aren't helping me.
Night vision's not going to help us at all.
It's helping me.
Oh, I hear water. Do you hear water up?
No, yeah, I didn't hear any water.
Oh, crap.
Wait, Rep is your boss man? Got me to meet everyone. Damn, Rep, when did you become Chase's daddy?
I think it's in a bathroom. We heard water. Oh,
do I have to go back in?
It's been next to me. I can hear it.
I can too. Oh my god.
I fucking hate it. He's at the van taking sanity.
This
pills
sucks.
I know. Yep, I know. He's in the van hiding, taking sanity pills.
Well, damn, Chase. Well, Chase, actually, Rep prefers mommy, not daddy, okay? Oh, god damn it. Rep, can you just let it kill you so I can come in now?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It's right in the showers with me.
But, well, don't stop dropping the soap.
It's done.
I can't get in there.
Oh my god,
I'm trying to get in there.
It's right next to me.
D-Wolf, help me. Please help me from these people.
Is the bathroom on, Rep? Are the showers on? Or the water on?
Yeah.
Anybody want to...
Right.
I don't know what the fuck
where
to
are
do
you
because I can't get
where
in
are
there.
You? Where are you?
Oh, I can get in
we
now.
We found
hi
it. We found it, typo. Go in to the end and take a left and come to the showers.
Isn't
in the shower.
Isn't the showers to the right?
Nope. There's showers to the left. Then the left shower. Yep, it's in here. Okay, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Wait,
why are
I
you
thought
turning around? You didn't bring anything in there. It's
because
not even doing anything.
Wait, I thought you were dead.
No, we're not. Did we say we were dead?
I thought you were dead. I thought it killed you.
Rep, hunting. Move it.
Did you just try to shut the
turn
door
your
in my
light
face
up? Turn your light up. Oh my god, you're going to get us killed.
But I can't see.
Tap the
oh
light.
I
told you how to
that's
do
it
that.
Where are you going?
This challenge
hiding behind
is hard
a bookshelf? We could do this if we get our heads together. Stop freaking out.
What? Hey, wait, I'm not gonna get in a circle jerk with you.
Hi.
Oh my god, I can't even.
You just said put our heads together. That's really naughty. I hear it.
Are you on top of B?
Yes, I am. Bound, chicka,
oh
bound, chicka, bound.
Why do you have to hide where I'm hiding?
Bound, chicka, bound, chicka, bound, bound, boom.
Is it done yet?
Rep! Yeah, I knew Rep didn't love my chat.
I knew it.
Fucking whore.
It's done.
Okay. Well, I know you guys are going to get mad at me.
Did you play with a voodoo doll or something?
No, I took all the sanity, though, because I thought you guys were dead.
Did you? Are you
fucking...
What's wrong with you?
I thought you were dead.
Why would you take all of it at once, though? That's not going to even help you. Oh my god.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
I can't it's Rip's fault.
What an idiot. What an idiot.
I am not the fucking idiot.
I can't. Seriously.
Oh my god. Why, Alpha?
I hope he dies now.
Same. Can we time Alpha out?
No. This is not.
But I want to time Alpha out, can I?
You don't have a channel redeemed for that. Oh, now it's hunting with you inside. Bye.
He's walking the boat.
You bitches! Get me out of here!
He's gonna die. He's just standing there with his...
I'm not gonna
die
because...
his night vision, thinking it's gonna save him. With his light on! He's still got his light on with
no,
night
I don't.
Vision on.
No, I do not have my light on!
He's got night vision, but he needs his flashlight.
I didn't have it on!
He's still walking into the wall.
He's dead.
Yeah, Alpha. He's dead. Alpha, I wouldn't know how fun you are because I haven't been in the bed with you yet. So there.
Ooh.
I know. Alpha says she's fun. What kind of fun? No, I don't trust Alpha. She's probably going to pull
out
some.
Fun.
Alpha might pull out some kinky shit, though.
I'm still locked.
Yet.
There we go.
Red, you stay away from me. You scare me the most. Stay away.
Is it open? Yeah.
Can
Red,
I come
ready?
Out now?
I've got the camera so we can watch the activity in the room, but we're gonna get it there fast. Fast. Since Typo's not helping us at all, it's me and you. We got this. He's just
I made it outside.
In the corners with his black light.
I made it outside. What? They put the sanity to troll you. Oh, it helps, because I lived longer than they did.
We are still alive.
Nah, you can't
prove it. Drop it and go. Where are you? Go.
I got a spirit box.
Did you use it?
No, I'm getting ready to come in and use it. It's hunting. It slammed the door in my face.
This way, Rob, this way. I got a hiding spot up here.
Alpha!
Ow. Right here, Rep.
Whips, shades, and whipped cream. What the hell are you gonna do with the whipped cream? I don't even want to know what she's gonna do with the whipped cream.
Hey, Joey, did you drink all my soda? Oh my god. So uncool. You drank all my soda.
Can I come in now?
Joey! I don't know. You tell us if the door is open or not.
The door won't open.
All right, then it's not done yet.
What the fuck is that?
Viewer attack with a pigeon? Ew, it's gonna poop.
That's Kitty's favorite thing. You know what, Kitty?
Oh, it's a butthole.
No more. No more pooping birds. Bad kitty.
I need to add that. That's super cute. Yeah.
No. No, take it from me so I don't have to use it. Take it.
All right, are we ready? Can you open the door? Can we get out?
Yeah.
Okay, he's in. He didn't tell us, but he's inside.
You won't shut up long enough for me to tell you.
Are you kidding me? We won't shut up? Really?
Yeah, you won't shut up long enough. You're just as bad as Alpha.
We've done all the work.
I swear, I don't know who talks more. Alpha,
what?
Kitty, you, Red, I don't know. All right.
You talk the most.
Are you here? Are you young? Are you old? Are you an innocent victim? Can you kill Repulor?
Find the shower. Where is it?
Do you know Alpha? What Alpha will
there
do
it is,
with
there
whipped
it is.
Cream?
Did we get dots in there yet?
Hello,
no.
Are you here? Okay, it didn't answer me, so I'm running away.
You checked the book, Typo.
I didn't see a book.
It's right. Oh my god.
I didn't see a book.
We gotta bring dots in there anyway. Let's go.
Oh, nobody worries about me. I.
What?
You
need salt? You wanna do salt?
Sure.
Where's the book at?
It's in there.
Where?
Oh my god.
No, where the fuck did you throw it? Look, I'm looking for the book.
Did it throw it? We'll go through it, then we're not going to get ghostwriting. So
you
that's
see
good.
It? It's
no!
Oh my god.
You're slow. Oh, I see it.
You're on anything yet, no?
Yes.
No. What?
Yes.
It has?
Did it?
Yes.
And they're longer, you might die.
Oh my god, Kitty! We're in a very stressful situation. I cannot pleasure you right now.
Is that
Dino? Dino, will you go get your woman? Yeah. Oh my god.
I don't think that's ghostwriting.
It's Griggly
I'm not
Lines.
Sure.
Let's see, where is it?
Oh my god.
Oh,
Kitty!
Yeah. I don't see any.
You guys might want to run. It's hunting.
Is that?
Yeah, I can't get out.
But hunting, not even.
I can't get out.
My flashlight is fine. I'm going in here then. I don't know if that's ghostwriting. I don't see anything.
I saw squiggly lines.
I didn't.
I didn't see anything.
Okay, I'm out.
Maybe we could get the other book.
Oh my god.
And
Dino, no, she's not.
Take that one out and check it in the truck.
No, she's right. Not.
Come
Dino.
On, wrap it's open.
She's a bad, bad kitty. She's a bad kitty.
Yeah, it's open.
She's such a bad kitty. We don't even have dots in here.
I put dots in there.
Well, I ain't seeing it. You bad kitty. No,
yeah,
I don't
want to
spank you
either.
Because
the
then Dino
right
will
here.
Yell at me. Where I don't want to spank you.
Dots everywhere.
I don't want to spank that butt.
Rip's head.
Yeah, Rip's got a big old head.
Fuck you.
Well, we don't know if the pencil moved because we didn't see it. We were out running around.
I don't
around.
Know. The pencil is still in the middle. It's not ghostwriting.
I know Dino is scared. Dino is scared to get spanked. Dino can't handle any spankings. I mean, Rhett can, but not Dino. Oh my god, Alpha could be in horny.
I don't see any dots or ghost orbs.
Meh. Go back and forth because Reb sucks. What? I don't want to go back in. I was doing all the work. Oh, I can stay out in the truck. You know what? I'm going to get rid of my flashlight, and I'm going to take more stuff in. I'm going to be helpful. I'm going to take ultraviolet, and
we have that in there.
Well, I have it with me. And I'm going to take, well, fuck, what do we need? How do you get, because you're, Dina, or Alpha, you're always horny. What the fuck?
I don't know. I don't think it's in here.
Wait. Oh my god.
I don't think it's in here, Rhett.
Alpha. No. Bad Alpha. Alpha, isn't it your bedtime?
You're not getting cold temperatures or anything anymore.
We need the Sandra Bullock. So I'm bringing Sandra Bullock. Go to bed, Alpha.
I'm not getting EMF either.
Ghost, it's hunting again. So it might have moved.
Where?
It moved because it's hunting.
I think it did.
3:48 is your bedtime. Okay? Go to bed. Go take a nap. You know. No, I ain't gonna say it because Alpha will kill me if I say it. Go to bed. Why won't the door open? Oh my god. What am I thirsty? Yeah, I mean, I got soda, so yeah, I'm thirsty. Thank you, I hydrated. M.A., you're going to play Massachusetts? I didn't know there was a
play.
I don't think there was. I never knew there was a game called Massachusetts. Or are you going to play Maw? What's Maw about? Is it a good game? Spooky game? What kind of game is Maw? Ma. I'm the horny. Oh! He's going to play Mortuary's Assistant. I knew that, silly goose. All right, hang on. I have to figure out where the Mario. I don't think I do have the Mario hat.
This is hard. I was pretty sure that it was in their bathroom.
Oi! Mason May! Running,
but I'm not getting anything in there anymore.
Sounds like a you problem.
What?
Ah, glad I can't.
Sounds like an us problem.
Well, no, I mean, I can't even get in. Oh, wait, yeah, now I'll I can. Back, oh! It's a pull back. Out, not push in. Gotcha.
Oh my god, this whole time.
It's hunted! Save me, ghost!
From where?
It's running! It's gonna kill me!
Well, look at it. Where is it coming from? Hi, boo! You killed him.
Rep got me killed.
Yeah, because he left.
Uh-huh. He left okay, so it got me in the room when you go to the front door, when you walk in.
Yeah,
he's in that area on the right side.
Okay, I'm coming. Let's see if I can get some EM.
Oh, go to bed, Chicky. You know what? No catnip for you. No catnip for you. Stupid chicken. Bad kitty. That's a bad kitty. You know, I'm gonna say this. I'm happy in 3 days this challenge will be over and I don't have to do it anymore.
No, I don't have my camera with me. I can't take a picture of your dead body.
Good. No, you are not. Whoever calls you a good kitty, no. No, you are not. No. Bad kitty. You're a very bad kitty. Good. Kitty's being a dildo.
What do you want me to know about it? She can do whatever she wants.
Discipline her. Discipline that kitty. And
nope.
A bad kitty. Time kitty out.
Nope.
No kitty is not a good kitty. No kitty is not a good kitty.
I don't know where the f***ing thing is.
But if everybody wants, you guys can go and drop kitty a follow. And she'll sing and dance and shake her tatas for you.
She does not do that.
Yes, she does. For the right amount of bitties, she shake those tatas all day long. Yes, she would. She makes out with everybody. As you can see, Kitty is literally like a pothole. Everybody hits that. Just remember that.
I don't know. I'm lost and confused.
It's okay. It's called life, Ghost. It's called life.
I don't know if it's in here or not.
What do you mean, be nice? I am being nice. She actually has a hat. She actually has a hat on her wall that said she's literally like a pothole that everybody hits it. That's not me. That's literally reading what her wall says. And look. Mortzy! How you doing? First time chatter. How you doing? What are you doing? What are you wearing? What is the color of your underwear? Thank you very much. You gotta know. Okay, hi, Riders. Bye, Riders. Thanks for coming. Thanks for being you. Go to bed, Riders. You need to go to bed. I'll post it in your Discord. Yeah, go for it. How you doing, Mortzy? How you doing? Mortzy, since this is your first time here, you gotta do me a favor. Give me 3 exclamation roll. Okay? Give me exclamation roll. And you can get, if you get the number 13 or the number 20, I gotta eat toxic waste. I'm doing great. I'm scared of my chat, though. Zah! Welcome in, Zah. No problem, Mortzy. I got you. I got you that shout out. That's right. Me. Remember that.
You could be in there helping me, you know.
I was helping Rep.
Rep left, and then you're just yakking at chat.
I'm helping Rep.
And I'm stuck in here. You should tell me where the ghost is.
I was helping Rep because Rep wasn't doing shoutouts, so I had to help him.
He's stepped away. You don't need to help him.
I mean, I had to help Rep.
I need you to help me more. Rep's fine. He's not even in here anymore.
I know. Rep went to go get a quickie from his boyfriend.
I need you to tell me where this ghost
is. I am looking for the ghost. Jesus Christ. Anybody want... poor ghost. What about poor Typo? What about justice for Typo? Zah, give me justice.
I need you. They're not helpful at all.
Oh, don't... whatever. She's leaving anyway. She's going to go make dinner.
Yeah, to feed people, you know.
Nah, poor typo. Yeah, poor typo. Yeah, thank you. I got it. Dido said poor typo. Why do I gotta kiss the ghost? She's married. I'm not gonna kiss a married woman. What's wrong with you? Look at Alpha. Alpha's like typo needing to kiss.
Anyway.
I know. Not like that typo.
Trying to get the man
killed. What do you mean not like that? I'm already dead. So what? Does a ghost kiss another ghost? Does that do anything?
Where are you?
I'm in the prison block, walking around trying to find the stupid ghost.
Why? Why don't you come over here where we think it is?
It wasn't in the shower. It killed me at the front door, remember?
Yeah, but it could have come from over here. This is the coldest spot I've gotten all...
If that was sarcastic, you need to do better.
Thanks.
Oh, what? No, Alpha. We only have one ghost. If you were talking about the entity, you would have said the spirit, not this ghost. See, look, but we'll follow her because she has a nice butt. I'm back here.
Yeah, see, this is the only area I'm getting somewhat colder temperatures, but it's not even cold enough.
Oh, the showers, yeah.
Yeah, but I'm not getting anything.
I'm helping. Okay, bye,
I'm
riders.
I'm getting a 50.
Thank you for being here.
It's
hard to do by text.
Nothing. We have everything in here. I just need to figure out what this thing is.
Have you got evidence yet? No.
Ew. Oh, my God. Alpha just said she's been playing Pal World. Ew.
Be nice.
I am being nice. That's me being nice about Pal World. Ew. I mean, I can say that.
Not getting any EMF or anything.
Pal World, the rip-off Pokemon game.
Nah, I don't even think it's in there anymore. Because it's hunted and stuff, but I haven't even heard it anymore.
Yeah, and I'm over. It killed me over in this room.
Oh, I don't
room.
Even know. Yeah, but I looked over there. I didn't get anything.
Oh, come on, look.
I've got no EMF, no cold temperature.
What do you
nowhere.
Mean, shush? All right, Dino.
The only thing that's happened is that shower's gone off.
No, it's not. No, it's not, Alpha. Somebody lied to you and said it was a fun game. Cough twice if somebody forced you or paid you to say it was a fun game. Okay? So, check this out. I think it came out from... I think it's in this shower. Because...
We checked in that shower. I've checked right. in there.
So, Dino, you want
Hold
me
on,
to shush? Then I have a sound alert. You can shut me the fuck up
there.
For 5 minutes. You want to shut me up,
but
Dino?
But I hide up here.
Shut me up for 5 minutes. I double dog dare you, Dino. Bring it. I double dog dare all of y'all. That ain't going to work, D-Wolf. That ain't going to shut me up. I'm going to sit here and I'm going to keep running my mouth now. What do you think about that? That's right. What you going to do? Bring it on. That's right. Me and you. What's up? Bring it on.
Oh, my God. Somebody help me.
He wants
need
to be...
take him out of my error.
Alpha, you need to get better jokes. Your jokes are so lame, they're worse than pizza sauce.
Pizza sauce is good. I gotta hear it.
But, thank you. I know, D-Wolf. That was a good one, wasn't it? Thank you. See, D-Wolf thought that was a good one. Literally, this is going to be the stream, just me wandering around as a spirit because we don't know what the fuck we're doing.
I hear it downstairs, yeah.
There's my dead body.
Definitely not upstairs. It's hunting. Help us. Go look for it.
What do you think I'm doing? Playing Tiddlywinks?
It must be near the front entrance, though.
Oh, fuck. Alpha wants to know what's wrong with you. Okay. Alpha, pick a number between 1 and 10. Wait, I hear it
below me.
It's Ender Man. It's next to me.
Where are you?
It came from upstairs.
Room at the front entrance.
Hold on. Wait.
It did not come up from upstairs. I'm upstairs.
It did. Look at my screen. It came from right here. Okay. No, it's not what's wrong with typo. It's not that. It's what's wrong with you. You picked number 3, so hang on. So Alpha picked number 3, so let us get you ready for number 3. Okay. 1, 2, oh, fuck. All right, this is all you. Fine, and I'm going to shut up for 10 seconds. Okay, hold on. Siri, give me a countdown for 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
All right, there you go. 10 seconds. All right, Alpha, this is for you. You pick number three. This is you.
Mashed potatoes. Hey, sweet potatoes. Baked potatoes. Potato chips. Whoa. Smoked sausage. Fried chicken. Pepperoni pizza. Tenderloin chips. Nobody can make a donut. Do the things you do. Believe me, baby. Believe me, baby. I've tried. Pork chops in Peru. But all it did was remind me of you, baby. And your mashed potatoes. Sweet potatoes. Oh, baby. Pass the butter.
There you guys go. Blame Alpha for that one. Alpha is the one that picked it, not me. I mean, what did I do? All right, we're going to turn that back on.
Okay, yeah,
Alpha,
it's in...
What is wrong
definitely
with
an A block because I saw it spawn. At least I'm helpful.
I haven't seen the fucking ghost, and you're yelling at me.
I found it right away. My first time being dead, and I found it right away.
I heard it. I just couldn't find it.
It was an A block.
Okay, well, I'm in the cafeteria.
Well, that's not where it is.
Well, I don't know where it is.
I just told you it's an A block.
Dino, go watch porn.
Virgo!
What did he say?
He sneezed.
That was a sneeze?
Yeah.
Holy shit. That was like the most forceful sneeze I've ever heard.
On the right side of the road.
Oh. Dino, get your... Actually, you're right, Dino. You're right. You don't need porn. Kitty, help Dino out.
Might be in that room or along the wall, but it's definitely on this right side because he comes right from there and then he walks.
Meh. At least I know Kitty's gone, so I'm safe. I'm safe from her. It's hunting. I hear it upstairs.
It's hunting?
Oh, there he comes. Oh, he did come from upstairs this time.
Get
Jesus
him!
Christ.
Go! 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 Everybody show the ghost to kill Rep! Kill Rep! Kill Rep!
No.
Why are you gonna shut the door? It actually works!
No, it shuts the door and then turns around. It's doing the same pattern.
Kill Rep!
God.
Kill Rep! Where is it?
A Hantu.
A Hantu?
I don't know, I'm just guessing.
Hantu's not on the list
Rep
for
dies.
Ghost Raiden.
We didn't get Ghost Raiden!
I saw Ghost Raiden.
No, we
okay?
did not get Ghost Raiden.
Oh, Kitty ain't gonna do nothing to me. Kitty ain't gonna do nothing to me, okay? She ain't gonna do nothing.
Huh?
Not even Alpha.
Yeah,
Alpha can't even do anything.
I don't see it anymore.
Nope. Nobody's gonna do nothing. Because you guys already got your chaos out earlier. We're down to 52 subs and no more. We're not doing any more of that today. Thank you very much. Come again. That's right. I'm awesome. All right. I am
Nobody
being nice.
Nothing.
I'm being nice because I am just playing a nice casual game with my buddies, Repulore and Ghosty Woasty Baby Boo Boo. And Alpha's a meanie head. Alpha's a meanie head. She screamed in my ears. You said A block. This is B block.
Whatever. He knows what I meant because he came here, so he knew.
Ghost is dead. Technically, Rep is carrying us because Ghost is
dead. I'm still telling everybody what to do.
You ain't telling me what to do. Oh my god, Kitty! It's upstairs.
Yeah,
Kitty, what the fuck are you doing?
Okay. That was fun.
Okay.
Bad kitty. That's
so
a bad kitty.
No, it came down. It came from downstairs. It's downstairs in this cell.
Yes, I put a camera down there, so I'm about to the van to put it.
No
need to
more.
Put other things in here, like the ghost writing book and the
Cut. No. No.
Okay. Is it done?
Crack my neck. Yeah, it's
I
done.
I think so. I don't hear it.
Yeah, it's done. I can't believe Rep lived longer than us.
What?
Dino! Oh, that's even worse, Dino. You gifted it to Rep? Oh my god.
Thank you. Oh, I do have Ghost Rain.
We do?
Why?
Yeah.
Rep doesn't deserve a sub.
Do we really?
My resub's actually just about to run out, so thank you, Dino. Thank you.
That's good. Okay, so we do have Ghost Rain?
Yeah, Ghost Rain, yeah.
Told you.
Alright. Well, I got Mori, so I got Mori circled. So. Moroi,
no.
I mean.
No, Rep does not.
He's hunting Rep.
Kill Rep. Yeah. Let's go. Let's follow him. Come on. Kill Rep. Kill Rep.
Oh, I want Rep to die.
He's I want Rep to die. He got a gift. He got a sub, so he deserves to die. Die, Rep.
Fuck you.
Fuck. No, fuck you, because now I just realized we're at 49 subs.
Why'd he give 10?
No, we were at 52. Kitty...
No?
Kitty did 2 subs, and Dino did 1, so now we're at 49.
Huh.
No, I'm That's actually getting funny. I'm actually getting a little nervous about this fucking challenge now.
Good. Be nervous.
I think I'm gonna call in sick for the next 3 days.
Is it done?
I don't know. Yep. We're dead.
I don't hear it anymore.
No, Bongi. No, Bong. Why? Stop it, Dino. Dino, can I ban Dino for the rest of the stream? Go stay in here. So Rep, I'm gonna ask you, can I ban Dino for the rest of the stream?
I hear it. No, you can't.
What do you mean I can't? You're not. Go make dinner.
I have to wait.
Wait for who? Oh, Rep.
Hunting Rep.
Just let it kill Rep. No more sub, Kitty. Bad. No, because you guys are spending your money and it's not good. You guys should save your monies. Here, we're going to stay with Rep so we can watch him die.
I think I figured out what cell area it's in.
The fuck are you moonwalking on the wall for?
Can't see anything.
I see you.
Okay, Rep, come on. Yeah? Hurry, it's done. Come, it's done. I can show you exactly where it's coming from. I think I've pinpointed it.
I thought it was a shower's ghost.
Should I go back into the van, though, because I've put the camera down?
No.
Did you put anything else down in here?
No.
Just the dots.
No, Dino is not
Where?
Sweet. Dino's an asshole.
They're the front
door. I don't
door.
See dots. That's Bad not
Dino.
Where the ghost is, though.
Oh, my God.
You need to save your money so you can go to England,
I guess
Kitty.
Maybe you could get dots, but I don't, yeah. That's not where it is.
Pearl!
Yeah,
right. No, Dino, you are not sweet. There is nothing sweet about you. Hi, Pearl. Pearl is sweet. Pearl's a sweetheart. She's more sweetheart than all of y'all combined.
I think it might be a Mori.
It's a Mori. Hi, Pearl. Be my nice person because everybody's picking on me, Pearl.
If I was to go into the cell, would I be able to,
I'm traveling to Kitty. You guys just met. You guys are creeping me out.
No.
No.
So even if I go back
that's
in there
creepy.
Where the camera is, I'll probably die.
See, actually, you know what? Maybe if I piss Dino off,
won't.
He won't. I'm going to piss Dino off so much that
quick.
He's not going to give any more subs.
Gotta go
so
in there.
Keep pissing Dino off.
You gotta check temperature.
Dino's boogers.
There's freezing temperatures and spirit box on the list for the ghost, I think it is.
Why are you being grouchy? Pearl, why are you being grouchy?
At least get the thermometer in there so I could see it. And then
what did,
just drop
what did Rep the door do to you? Oh, I know why she's grumpy. Because Rep didn't show his pants.
I didn't do anything.
I'm going to piss you off, Dino. That's right, I'm going to piss you off.
I wish I could pick stuff up and help you.
Yeah. See, Rep.
Typo's no help. He's just yakking
Pearl,
away.
Pearl says, hey, ass butt. Hey, why am I ass butt? I am not an ass butt. Ghost, can you give me a poll to see how many people agree that I'm an ass butt or no?
Polls.
Well, I want to see. I want to see if everybody thinks that I'm an ass butt or not. Wait.
Okay, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try and.
Pearl.
Says.
Pearl, I swear, I'm gonna put you over my.
Do it. Put it mid-side left of the room.
I'm gonna put you.
Left.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah, it's all right, coming there's from a poll towards up. The bottom of the stairs.
Is Typo an ass butt? Let's find out.
At the stairs at the end? No, at the bottom. Point it towards
I am not
the
ass butt.
Left side of the cell and the stairs, because that's where it's spawning in.
I
so
see.
Far, four people have already voted that you're an ass butt.
Oi! I am not an ass butt, and I bet two of them was Rep and Ghost. Nobody else. Everybody else is going to say no.
Yeah, I'd just point it, yeah, towards the spawning in right down here at the bottom of the stair area.
I am not an ass butt. How rude. I'm giving you... Ew! I don't... Why are you giving me shit?
I had the EMF
shit?
Right there.
Yeah,
you want to put the EMF
it.
Over there?
Can you put the flashlight a little closer?
He ran away.
I know,
he ran away.
Yeah, but I can't read it.
It's an EMF. It will make noise when it goes off.
Not this one. This one don't do shit. That one doesn't do anything. It just literally fucking moves the thingy. That's it. Put it in the flashlight. We can't read it.
It does too make noise.
No, it doesn't. Not that one.
It does
one.
Too.
It
does,
does not.
It does too. All the
no,
EMFs
it, no,
make
it, no.
noise.
No, they don't.
Anyway,
not
I can
one.
See the needle anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Well, fine. Fuck that needle. I'm leaving. Goodbye.
Okay. I'm watching the EMF for you, Rep.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm a street gag. I'm going home.
Yeah, you don't do anything anyway. Go over there.
I do plenty. I entertain everybody. Don't I? Don't I entertain you? Yes. And LaSalle, you send me poop, I will throw it in the trash. Because why are you going to mail me poop? I don't want poop. Jin Jin. Oh, Jin Jin, don't make me give you the reach around you always want it.
Bless
you.
Thank you.
Ew.
It's not hunting.
Yeah.
We've been in this one map for,
it's
let's see.
Can hear, yeah.
An hour now.
It's not over here. Didn't spawn over here. Oh my god, I'm over this ghost.
It's next to me.
I see ghost on the camera. Look.
It may have moved.
Ghost, can you move?
Oh, well, if it moved, I'm over it.
Yeah, so.
Jin Jin likes special reach arounds, everybody.
Wouldn't it be a spirit?
And everybody, Jin Jin had a birthday yesterday, so make sure
wouldn't
you drop Jin Jin
a
follow. It was his birthday. He's, Jin Jin, how old are you? Like 46 now?
I think
Jin's like 40, is it 46 or 47?
Who's the shit that kid table?
What? Isn't that whole Jin Jin is 46?
Might be a demon. Myling.
46, that's true, because you are one sexy motherfucker. I'm older than Jin Jin? Oh. How the fuck am I older than Jin? Jesus
I'm
Christ,
guessing.
Jin. Fuck, Repulor's older than you.
No, I'm not.
It's still hunting.
Yeah, it's hunting again. I think we should guess.
Oh, you're wiser than... Oh, really? Really? You're wiser? Oh, no, you don't. No, I think not. I've got the motherfucking wizard beard, okay? Thank you, ma'am.
Him.
Oi! I am not old, you fucking baby face looking wanker.
Still walking around.
I am not a bear.
Alright, I think it's done.
What the fuck? Yeah, Jin Jin just called me a bear.
Me?
Is
you
that
are
what
big gay
headed man?
Chat says he's an ass.
Yeah, butt. Wait, Jin Jin, did you just call me a big hairy gay man?
He does.
Oh my god. Jin Jin! I am not a big hairy gay man.
That's quite a good description of you.
Never do
that
right?
again.
Big hairy gay man.
Okay.
Wait, never do
let's
what
guess.
Again?
Let the shoe let the
but
shoe
I'm not pass. Wearing any shoes. Wait a minute, I'm not wearing any shoes.
I think we
and
should
wait,
just
never
guess.
Do that again. What? Oh, what did I do? What did I do so I can do it again?
Are we
what
focusing? Are we gonna
yes.
guess?
Yes.
Or are we gonna keep waiting?
Hold on, let me check out.
I'm a big just thunder fight. Cheeks.
You're a big kitty bitch.
Jesus Christ, is this... You know, somebody was saying in my Discord recently, they're like, hey, we need to have a roast typo stream.
That was me!
Like, was it? I wasn't paying. Was it really you?
That was me!
Are you sure?
Yep, 100% positive. That was me, and then everybody agreed.
But isn't every fucking stream a roast typo stream?
No, you roast that more than we get to roast you.
I wasn't trying to be British. What the hell are you talking about?
British.
Oi.
I'm waiting for that to guess the ghost so I can make dinner.
Well, I'm waiting for Rep to hit the fucking... I already guessed.
Me too. Rep,
hit the button. Hit the button so we can leave.
What I picked guessing? A Maroi.
It needs to happen. Okay. What needs to happen?
You had your chance.
What needs to happen? I am not look, just because you want to bang me does not mean that it has to happen, okay?
Do you like me?
No, it was a phantom
anyway. It was
anyway.
A phantom?
Yeah, fuck that. Call. It was a phantom.
That was a waste of, like, half an hour.
Thanks, Rev. You wasted half an hour. I hope you're happy.
I'm leaving. I gotta go make dinner. I'll join you when I'm done eating.
You're still here?
I head to bed.
Okay, you're gonna head to bed?
I'll play one more, then head to bed.
You're gonna head to bed?
Yeah. Okay, beat the fuck out of you. I'm gonna play one more.
Okay. I'm gonna put it on professional. Rep, why is your character trying to give me a blowjob? What the fuck is going on? Roast typo. Okay. Well, hey, we got two spots, and I'm not inviting no one. Mwahaha. I know. I'm being a dick, aren't I? Let's go to Rep's favorite farmhouse.
No.
Fine, Rep. You pick a place. Where do you want to go? Where does Repy Weppy Baby Boo Boo Cakes want to go? Since this is going to be your last game, as you say, where do you want to go? We're not roasted typo.
Red beer.
Jin Jin, I would rather have your chocolate sweet lips all over me, baby.
Oh my god.
Jin Jin is a chocolate bear with passion and delight, okay? Suck it. Jin Jin's gonna be like, oh my fucking god. Jin Jin, you wanna join us? If you're not doing anything. Jin Jin, are you streaming? Jin Jin, do you wanna join us? How about it, Jin Jin? Jinny Jin 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 Jin. Ref's just mad because I don't want him to put his wait. Do Scottish people have shamrocks? Why do I have to shut up? I didn't stream for an hour. Oh, okay. Well, fine. It's gonna be me and Rep. Let's go. That's right. See, I would invite Dino, but I know Dino's getting a little naughty time right now, so I'm not gonna intrude. Oh my god, that was scary. I had your fucking eyeballs in your mouth. Oh, hey Rep, I kind of forgot to do something.
What the fuck? I'm not doing this.
Let's go, Rep!
Are you
I got this on professional too, let's do this!
No.
Rep, just use the camcorder. Use the camcorder as a night vision. Let's go. No. Rep! Oh my god. I'm set. Sat? You're sat watching me?
Welcome back.
Well, thank you.
It was Obake.
I know. I told you it was an Obake. Can you get... Don't kiss me. Back up. Oh, my God. I can't believe Ghost left me here with you.
But...
Okay, how do I do the loadout, though?
Ghost, how to do the loadout? You know more than me.
I know, she didn't teach us how to do the loadouts. Okay, did I do it? Is it loaded? Did I load it? Okay, Rep, I can't see what I'm clicking on.
Right.
It's raining here, Bean? It's raining beans? Oh my god. Rep, I can't see the fucking board!
Peekaboo.
Oh, I gotta click a house. Which house? Or you wanted to go to the ridge? Okay. Stop trying. Ready up and stop trying to give me a blowjob. Rep, what the fuck are you doing down there? Jesus Christ. I feel violated. I do. I feel fucking violated. I feel violated. Did you ready up yet?
Yes.
Then why? Oh, about time. Okay. Mm. Okay, how fast can we get Repulure killed or get me killed? How about that? Let's play a game, Rep. Let's see who can die first.
You're going to die first.
Who can get the other person dead first? How about that?
Deal.
We're gonna have a race. No! That's not fair! No. Fuck you. We're racing. No. That is not fair. You can't do panda time in a race. Don't follow me. Go away. Alright. I'm gonna get Rep killed. Alright, Rep's gonna get me killed, so we gotta hurry this up. Okay, put it on I'll put it on after this race. That's not fair. That's cheating. That is legit cheating. If we're having a race, oh my god, SoCal. Not right now. We have a race. We're gonna see who could kill who faster or first. I hear it. What the fuck?
You got bean boozled, bitch!
You did not find it first, did you? Bean boozled? Oh my god. Rep, are you hunting?
I found it first. You better hide.
I am hiding! You eventually have to come into the house.
Okay.
And a bean boozled. Wait, what? Whenever you play Dead by Daylight and you go up against the pig, never don't forget. Luckily, I don't play Dead by Daylight. But now I gotta get the bean. I gotta get the bean for Kitty. I forgot to get it out because I didn't think Kitty was gonna be a mean-ass woman today and make me do a bean boozled like a bad kitty because you suck. You're right. You're right. I suck at fucking Dead by Daylight. That's why I don't play it. I think I've only played Dead by Daylight one time and it was like so fucking boring. I was like, oh, I have a life. Never mind. Oh. Let's put that there. All right, Rep.
Yeah?
You're on your own. I gotta do a bean boozled and a fucking panda.
Mean.
What?
Mean.
Yeah. I mean, you picked the panda, and Kitty picked the bean boozled. So, I'm gonna do both at the same time.
Yeah.
Yeah. You are not... There is nothing sweet about you, Kitty. Absolutely nothing. Nothing sweet. Oh, there's absolutely everything wrong with Dead by Daylight, okay? There is legit everything wrong with Dead by Daylight. Remember that. Dead by Daylight, meh. There ain't nothing sweet about Kitty, okay? We're gonna spin the wheel. I hope you guys are ready. Look at my Star Wars. And le fuck a la you. And it looks like it is a habanero. Orange. I am getting really tired of doing the habaneros. Literally, this is like all I get is habanero. Rep, I don't know what the fuck you did, but all I hear is the fucking ghost walking around.
Really?
Yes, that is all I fucking hear. I'm not leaving where I'm at. I am not leaving where I'm at all. No. And I'm gonna get a drink out of my Xbox mini fridge. Thank you very much. That's right. That's a mini fridge right there. I ain't re-spinning it. It was a habanero. You want me to spin it again? Then you fucking redeem the beans. Thank you. Come again. All right. Habanero time. Fuck. Not spinning it again. You get one spin. It landed on habanero. Suck my boogers. Here's an orange one. I hate these ones, too.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
I just took, like, I chewed it, and I swallowed it really fast. And it don't even matter. It burns your fucking tongue. Holy oh. fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Rep, can you stop? What are you playing with? The voodoo doll?
No.
What is it? Oh, my God. Bad kitty. Bad kitty. That's a bad kitty. Oh, God damn it. Hey, I think it's upstairs. It's gotta be because I got cold breath. I got cold breath. Fuck. I'm dead. I think it found me. It's upstairs. I have cold breath right now.
It's snowing.
I'm in the bathroom.
Boss is not helping me.
Of course, he fucking you. He tried to kill me. I can't leave because he set me up. Can I get out? He was playing with the fucking voodoo doll.
It's downstairs.
Then why do I got cold breath in the bathroom?
It's snowing.
In the bathroom? It's not snowing in the bathroom. And you did. Ghost, look. Ah! No! Ghost!
It got me.
Good. You fucking deserved it. You fucking jerk.
You
fucking jerk. You deserve it. Oh my God. You deserved that.
Oh my God. People, look at, go downstairs. Go back in the house.
I ain't going. Look,
no, you have to look at my body. Look at my body. You
even took the pills?
Take two.
Oh my God, I hate you. I hate you so much right now. I hope you have nightmares when you go to bed.
That's so mean.
Yeah, you are so... Well, then again, it was a race to see who could kill who.
Yeah.
So I forgive you, but you're still a prick. You know what, Alpha? At least I'm doing more work than you are. Quit over there playing tiddlywinks and rubbing your nipples. You and that fucking... Did you at least take a picture of the voodoo doll?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Go to the kitchen.
Oh my God. What the fuck is wrong with you? So is the ghost here in the kitchen?
Yeah, it bent me over.
Oh my God. Now I have to do all the work while Alpha sits there and rubs her nipples and Dino takes
Ew.
Off his speedo. Well, it's not my fault. What do? You sit on your butt playing Dead by Daylight. That ain't doing a lot. I swear. See, that's why I don't play Dead by Daylight. Because it's for weirdos. And I'm a normal individual. Thank you very much.
Normal?
I am normal. You don't think I'm normal?
No.
I am 100% normal, thank you very much. Everybody agrees that I am normal, okay? You know, you see that? Even though it says 48 more, at least I actually didn't write anymore, so nobody knows what 48 more means. I am abnormal. I am more normal than anybody in this chat right now. I'm more normal than Ghost. And Ghost is walking around commando style talking about nude underwear. Nude is commando.
Yeah, she's freeballing.
I know! Well, she's not really freeballing. She doesn't have balls. That's why she's commando. See, for a guy, it's called freeballing for a guy. For a girl, it's called commando.
Wait, what's it called?
New.
What'd you call a woman freeballing?
She said nude. It was nude.
I was born in.
Like, I don't know what the fuck nude color is.
It's like a beige color, cream.
Look, I've never heard beige be called nude ever, okay? Weirdos.
Well, you're a beige flag.
Oh, oi! That was, I don't know what the fuck that was. You're nude, Alpha. Put some clothes on. Alpha, aren't you a nudist? I know Dino is. Dino's a nudist. You gotta watch out for Dino. If you ever get in a fucking video call with him. Oh, God.
You're dead.
God damn it, Rep! That is all Rep's fault.
I'm gonna guess I spit it.
I'm gonna guess twins. God damn it. I can't believe Rep got me. Banshee.
Welcome back.
It was a fucking Banshee.
I'll play one more.
I mean, you should. You got me killed. Wait. Okay, there we go. I think I did it. What? Oh my god. Aren't you supposed to be cooking dinner, Ghost? Go. Shoot. We got this. We're doing very good without you, Ghost. We're doing excellent. Okay? We're gonna ready up. No, we don't need no help from Thirsty Dino and Thirsty Kitty. No. Mean ass motherfuckers. What you mean help? Rep is just fine, okay? He's not crying tears of pain. Rep is fine, okay? He's not crying. He's not doing anything. Don't listen to his screams.
Help.
Don't you fucking kill me this time. I think we could have done a good job if Rep didn't kill me.
You killed me.
I didn't kill you. You killed me.
Yes, you did. You killed me.
No. No.
Friend the bone. It's her. Fuck you, honestly. Fuck you.
Are you okay, Rep?
I'm fucking brand new. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. How about you?
Guys, torture typo. The fuck?
I think that Ghost is pretty pissed off. You clipped it. So, Rep, do you know where it is yet?
It's still hunting.
I can hear it still hunting.
It's done.
I think it's done. Yeah, let's go. Okay, I'm getting the fuck out.
Don't let us go. You stay behind there.
What do you mean I stay behind? Hey, to be fair, he was playing with the you motherfucker.
Fuck yeah. How about that? Eat that up.
How am I a meanie? Look what he just did. You took all the fucking pills and we did it. You wasted all the pills.
Deal with it.
Well, I kind of have to. We kind of don't have any more fucking pills. Oi.
Jace, Stable's been mean to me.
Good job, Jace. I did not deserve it. Where is the ghost, anyway?
I don't know.
Where did it come from?
No, yeah. Hallway.
Hallway. Look, listen. To be fair, he did use the He did use the voodoo doll on me first. Okay?
Found it.
You found it? Where?
It's in this room here. Cold breath in here. EMF-free.
And is it in the bedroom or in the closet?
It's the closet. The room, I think.
Closet. And I can't believe Ghost is spending more time with us than her family. Go cook dinner, Ghost. Go away. And also, to be fair, Rep killed me first, okay? So get it straight.
I did not.
You did too. Who was playing with the voodoo doll?
Yeah.
Oi, that's a bloody lie. Right? You can't use that against me. Right? It doesn't work like that. Got it?
Right.
And I do not deserve any torture. Okay, I am a very sweet individual. Thank you very much.
You're not. You're mean.
How am I mean?
You tried to kill me.
You tried to kill me. You tried to kill me last round.
Lies.
You are lies.
Imagine lying.
And why'd you put the camera on the chair?
I don't know you. Don't ask me.
You put it there.
We'll move it then.
I ain't moving it. You fucked it up. You fix it. I do not deserve it. You know what I don't deserve? I don't deserve any more subs. So that's thank you for that. You know what? You guys are being great. I
that's
truly
right.
Appreciate no more subs. No more. No. We don't love. Oh, Kitty, you can't do no chaos. You're too much of a chicken. Hi, David. David's a nice individual. Don't do that. Scary motherfucker. Oh my god. You know what? I approve of that one because it's for David and David rocks. David isn't a mean person like all y'all. But I still won't let David do it in the butt. What?
Oh?
Are you here? Are you old? Are you an innocent victim? I'm dead. Get me out of the fucking closet! Reb, get me out of here!
No, fucking die.
What do you mean, fucking die? Oh, god damn it. Reb!
Put your torch off! Oh my god, it's an event.
I don't care, it's scary! Oh my god. There. I update it now. It's 47. Oh, I guess I have to fucking clip the thingy. Why'd you scream in my ear? Surprisingly, I didn't hear the scream, so I win. Oh, quit flashing me, you pervert.
You get it from the ghost?
You know what? You can go do that. I've gotta go. Oh my god. Ghost, you horny little bitch. Stop it. Ghost is moaning in my ear.
Ghost writing.
You got ghost writing?
Yep.
Go. Shoo, ghost. Do it. Do what? We're not doing anything. And nobody asked Kitty or Dino for anything. Because they're just mean. Oh, I know what Ghost is doing. Ghost is spamming all of her shit. Rep, you don't get horny too. Stop it. Ow. Okay, I heard that scream. No. Yes, you are. You're 100% mean. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Rep, you lore. Go back to, like, not dropping biddies on people.
Oh,
blow the candle.
Okay, I'm trying to get Sandra Bullock right now. We're trying to get... Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
Rep!
Yeah?
Ghost, stop being horny.
I think I've got orbs.
Okay, you think or you know?
Yeah, I saw an orb fly past there, but just double check.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna sit right here. Dino's the meanest one around. And my god, Rep, how fucking horny are you?
Very.
Jesus Christ, Rep, let me get a hold of Ginger to help. Oh my god! No. Oh, I'm going to kill
Dino, what the fuck?
Damn! I know, I kind of have that feeling because he is being extra horny.
Yeah, we got Arbs, mark it down. Ghost Arb. So it's a mayor, Revan, or Faith. We need one more evidence.
A what?
We've got Ghost Arbs.
Oh, okay, I got Sandra Bullet. Can I get out now?
Ass butt.
Who just called me an ass butt? Where did that come from? I am not an ass butt. I meant in bits. Oh, yeah, sure you did. Sure you did, Dino. Yeah. Webb is the type of person that wants to bust a load out on people.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No.
Yes.
Ghost spirit box from Mayor. Let me try spirit
box. So when we did this, it was moving kind of slow, wasn't it?
Did we get freezing temperatures yet? No.
I mean, your heart is frozen.
That's true.
And less aggressive? I'm gonna say they. Can I get out now? Fuck it, I'm getting out. I'm a brave toaster. And I turned the power on. I got a lighter, and I know how to burn stuff. I'm gonna burn you.
Yeah, I'm gonna try a ghost box on that.
Okay. I am not an ass butt! Jesus Christ, who came up with that ass butt? All a bunch of meanie heads. Right, I'm gonna take the salt. What else do we need? Oh, we already got everything. Okay, do we have freezing temperatures?
Oh, you're ghostly. Where are you?
Well, I think it's how old are you? Ask it to be like Tom Cruise and come out of the closet.
You like Tom Cruise to come out of the closet? Where are you? How old are you?
I got freezing temperatures! Bye, bitch.
Freezing temperatures?
Yep, I got freezing temperatures, I'm out. So, but we need to go back and take pictures.
It's a revenant.
Yeah. Alright, we did it! We did it all by ourselves! We didn't die! We're totally awesome! That's right, suck our ass!
I don't know.
Even though we didn't take a picture of anything. No! Thunder Cheeks, no! Oh, fuck. I got my dinner, too. I just got dinner handed to me.
Welcome back. What did you get?
SOS.
Help?
No, SOS. It's, basically, it's like sausage and gravy on bread. The only thing that Rep carried was his pecker to bed.
Ew!
Oh my god, why?
You gay hairy man.
I am not a gay. How do you fucking call me a gay hairy man? Alright, so we're gonna. Here's what we're gonna do. Do you guys want me to keep playing or go to bed and eat my dinner?
Go to bed and eat dinner.
So, okay, Lurk. Alright. Should we keep playing?
Bed and dinner.
So, okay, does anybody want me to continue streaming or call it a night? What do you guys think? Really? Popping in my ears? Really? Because we've only been streaming for about 2 hours, so I'm going to see what the chat wants. If chat wants me to keep going, we are going to keep going. If you guys want to join, I'm going to put the code right there. I'm gonna eat my dinner.
Torture.
That's all they ever want to do is torture me.
Well, is everyone gonna pop in? I don't want to wait because
it's bread. I don't know if anybody wants to play with me. I mean, you guys are being pretty mean. I know some of the girls want to play with me, but I don't know about the guys.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
What? I really don't want this food to get cold.
Right.
Okay,
I'll
cold,
let Dino
like
take my spot.
You're gonna let who?
Dino, he's gonna join you.
I mean, I have room for more people.
Oh,
midnight for me, I have to go to
work
tomorrow.
Well, can you drag Dino into the chat if he joins, or is he on the having phone sex?
Oh, phone sex?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that's what Dino
Adams
does now.
Chat?
Dino has phone sex now.
Oh.
That's like all he does every night is phone sex.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's why he never joins us in anything anymore, because he's too busy getting laid on the phone.
Oh.
Good for him.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I know. I'm kind of jealous. Yeah, okay, Dino.
Right, I'm gonna head to bed. Thanks for having me.
Alright, bye, Rip.
Good night.
Bye. Bye, sweet dreams. Think of me in the shower. Oi, that was fucking wrong. That was really naughty. What the fuck? Alright, let's, Dino. I told Rip to bring your ass in here. Alright, there. Now we have Dino. Anybody else want to join?
Yay. Oh god, I got you twice.
Ooh, you got me twice. Oh no.
That's horrible sounding.
Yes, my voice is so sexy. Alright.
Oh, hell fuck you know it's not. I'm sorry.
Oh, shut the fuck up. You know it is. Alright, so we do have to save one spot just in case Ghosty Woasty Baby Boo Boo Cakes comes back. So, we got room for another person if anybody wants to join. I want a shower. Well, go get a bloody fucking shower.
He can't.
Well, that's not my fault.
He can't. She's got no hot water.
I mean, she could boil water and take a bath. Right? Unless it's a gas water heat. I am not a bear. Jesus Christ. I am not a big, gay, hairy man.
Yes, you are.
Yes, how do you guys figure I'm a big, gay, hairy man? God damn it, Jinjin. I can't believe you, what you started. Thunder Cheeks.
Rep definitely wants you, though.
Thunder Cheeks. You want Kitty to fly all the way to fucking wherever the fuck you're at over the rainbow? Just to take a goddamn shower, you fucking cracker. Alright, so we're gonna leave it up. I'm gonna leave it up for a couple more minutes, see who wants to join.
Duff your face.
We're in Discord. If you guys want to join, I might even add a special guest. Who wants to join? No, it's not gonna be Kitty. It's not gonna be Kitty. It's not gonna be Kitty. No.
Kitty's supposed to be eating food right now.
No, she's too busy sitting on her ass playing Bitchy McKitty because she ain't got no hot water. Fuck if I know.
Yeah, but also getting food.
She's not getting food.
Yes, she is.
No, she's not. She's getting catnip. She ain't getting food. She doesn't even eat.
She fucking does.
She fucking doesn't.
I'm gonna get a tattoo, by the way, Typo, and it says Typo is an asshole.
If you get my name tattooed on you, I will just stare at you and say, damn, you got my name tattooed on you. You get, I got a free pizza from the complex. I want a free pizza. Alright, so like I said, guys, if you guys want to join, come on. There's the code right there. Let's see who wants to join. I'll even go in Discord. Let's see here. Let's go into Discord. See who wants to join. Got one spot open. Because like I said, we got to save the other spot for Ghost. Because if not, she'll scream and holler at me.
She's cooking dinner right now, ain't she?
Yeah, but you know how Ghost is. If we fucking get somebody in, and then she, as soon as we get like a fourth person, Ghost will be back and she'll fucking snap and holler at us. You know, it's called that dumb luck. Literally, dumb fucking luck.
Yeah, but at least she's not having to hear your comments. She can rest her ears for a little bit.
Oh, she's got earbuds. She's listening to everything we say.
Oh, poor Ghost. I do feel bad for her.
At least you feel bad for me, too.
I do not feel bad for you. I feel bad for Typo.
Yeah, Typo! Gotcha, bitch.
Ref and gut.
Gotcha, bitch. No, you said typo first. Gotcha.
I said type.
Yeah, typo. Thank you. That means a lot to me.
I meant red. Jesus Christ, I'm not.
Nope, you fucked up. You said you feel bad for typo. We have it. You motherfuckers can clip it. Rep, I already have a tattoo of you. Yeah, it's on my butthole. You want to see it? I'll take a picture of my butthole and send it to you.
I thought you were going to say it's on your penis.
Oh, God, no. If I was going to get a tattoo on my dick, I will actually not do it because that would hurt way too fucking much. I will not take any needles to my pecker. Abso-fucking-lutely not.
Are you sure?
I'm 100% sure. I am covered in tattoos. I know how the fuck they feel. How many tattoos you got, Thunder Cheeks?
It's always good. You might get a nice pain from getting it tattooed on your penis.
Hang on. You see what Rep said right here? Rep says, you've got a pecker. Rep, I will send you a picture. I will send you a picture of it. Just because of what you just said right there, I'm going to send you a picture of a pecker.
I've got four rep. He's going to get stuck.
He fucking said it. He issued the challenge. Reps issued a challenge. Angelic! Angelic, come on in. We got one spot open if you want to join. I'm eating my dinner, so I appreciate us just chilling. I hope everybody's having a good old time. I don't know what the fuck is going on in my chat anymore. I really don't.
You never do.
I never fucking do. It's the truth. Like, it's the truth. I really don't know what the fuck goes on. One second you guys were saying what in the butt constantly, to now it's peace and quiet. And we're just chilling. I already readied up. So if Dino wants to go or else we're going to keep waiting.
Oh, I just ready up all the time.
Yeah. And I already I already typed it in Discord. Nobody wants to join. So, Dwarf, how about you? You want to join? What's up? You want to do it I'll let you do it in Dino's butt. What?
Hell no. You ain't. I'm sorry. My butt is off fucking limits.
Would anybody like to buy Dino? I will sell you guys Dino for 3 biddies. Would anybody be interested in owning Dino?
Me. I'm already taken.
Oh, you touched my tra-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
Thank you so much for that follow, Silver Witch. How you doing? What are you doing? What are you wearing? How you doing, Silver Witch?
Kitty's taking me.
Awesome. Yeah. Angelic, come on in. Leave your clothes at the door.
Bob, we ain't taking no clothes off. No.
Well, why not?
Yeah. Because my clothes are staying on. You can keep, you two can take your clothes off, but my clothes are staying the fuck on because I'm not staying.
I want everybody to hear that everybody heard that. Dino just said for me to take my clothes off.
You mean it fucking like that, Jesus Christ.
You all heard Dino. I guess we have to do what the viewers want, so Dino wants me to take my clothes off.
No.
What do you mean, no? You just told me to take my clothes off.
Only Rep wants to see you with your clothes off.
Look, D-Wolf just heard it. How many other people? Hey, Maddie Matt, how you doing, Maddie? First time chatter. Maddie, give me exclamation roll. If you get to number 13 or the number 20, I've got to do a sour candy. And Dino... Repulor is not married. And look, even Maddie Matt said, take it off. Fuck, okay. I guess everybody wants me to take it off.
No, we don't. No,
look, keep you guys want me to take it off? Keep it. What the fuck?
No one wants to see them nipples.
What's wrong with my nipples? Wait a minute. What the fuck is wrong with my nipples now? What the fuck is going on? Angelic, if you could hear me, join the Discord and I will bring you in.
Okay.
Ooh. Yeah, because we're talking in Discord chat. Well, that's if you want to join. If you don't want to join, then I fully understand that you don't love me, and I'm going to cry, and I'm going to blame it on Dino the whole fucking time.
Fuck off. Stop blaming
me. It would all be Dino's fault. If you don't want to join the Discord, I totally fucking blame Dino, because he's an asshole.
You know what? Typo, suck a dick. No, it is not my fault.
Why would you want to watch me suck a dick, Dino?
It's
why?
It's a figure of fucking speech.
That coming out of you is not a figure, okay? You know, if you hand somebody a dildo, that's a figure. A figure of a dick. But why would you want me to suck it?
It's a figure of speech.
You're telling another man, you know, are you bi?
No, I am not, but it's a figure of fucking speech. I'm just going to get... You should definitely just get a tattoo over your mouth of a zip and just actually zip your mouth shut.
Why? You just literally, you're telling another, I'm asking if you're legit bi, because you're telling another man to put another penis in his mouth. Come on.
Shut up.
Just why do I have to shut up?
Shut up and drunk. There we go.
I mean, you could have done it too.
I can't, because I don't have
Angelic,
that role.
I am so people. Sorry. Can you hear me? Can you hear us, Angelic? Let's see if she can hear us. I moved her in.
I am not telling people that I didn't mean it in that sort of way. I was just, it's a figure
yeah, okay.
of speech.
All right, so we're just waiting for Angelic to turn her mic on. And then we can hear her lovely voice. Because I did hear it for a second, but I also heard me. So she had, like, it was, like, feedback and shit, so.
Oh, she's gone again.
No, I think she might have to do is she's got to go into the settings and make sure she activates them. You know. Alpha, seriously, join the Discord just to promote her Discord. What a brat.
Who?
Alpha. Alright, is it? Where I have it. I have it to where people can promote their own Discords now. So if you guys are in my Discord, I have a section called Friends Discord where you guys can drop your links. If you want to support your own Discord, go ahead. If you have a Discord and you want people to join it, how about this? When you put your link in there for people to see it, give them a paragraph and tell them why they should join your Discord. Why should they? Give them that. That way you guys can mingle and have fun and tickle each other's pickles. Dino's in so many Discords, he tickles his pickle all the fucking time.
I do not tickle my pickle, and I am not in any...
I've already heard that you tickle your pickle on camera all night long.
No, I don't.
Whatever. Roach is here. Maddie Matt, you tickle your pickle, don't you?
She's not seen that anyway.
And who, Roach? Roach! Why are you checking Dino's pickle out? You're fine, Maddie Matt. I'm an antisocial asshole also, okay? Join the Discord because it's a disco. What? See, look, there's nothing wrong with tickling your own pickles, okay? In fact, you know what? I think I'm going to give everybody, while we're waiting for Angelic, I'm going to give everybody
a
free pickle dance.
Inherent in game, I just can't.
No, I see her right here. Moving her into general. There we go. All right, let's see what she says.
There we go.
Shut up, Dino. Angelic?
I can hear you.
Yay! We got her. Welcome in. While I see Maddie while I lurk. Oh. Well, Miss Spooky, we did have an opening. But yeah, you know what? I got to do this. Let's do this. I'm going to give everybody a free pickle dance.
A free what?
Why the fuck are you giving pickle?
Do not get your pickle out.
I'm gonna pull my pickle out, okay? While I fall over. Alright, everybody, grab a hold of your pickles. Let's go to full screen for this one.
Oh god.
Everybody grab your pickle and pull it out.
Oh, he's got pickle Rick!
That's right, everybody. Pickle Rick. It's okay, that's your husband?
That's my husband in the background. He goes, Pickle Rick.
Can your husband hear me?
No, he can't hear you.
Ah, because you got to tell your husband. Hold and on. Every guy. Oh, hold on. All right, we're going to hold on while we take our pickles out. Everybody.
Whoa.
I'll make it to where he can hear you. Just give me 1 second.
She says 1 second, everybody, and then we're going to have an inspirational speech about your pickle. What the hell, man? You gotta let me know when you're ready. Oh my god.
All right. I know.
All right. So if you guys want, if you guys need to, always whip out your pickles. Swing it side to side. Swing it around town. You know you want to whip it out. Stroke your pickle up and down. Always stroke your pickles and give it some loving, because you get that pickle juice squirting out onto somebody and they love it. So make sure you just stroke your pickle up and down like that. Everybody loves their pickle. And make sure if it's a bad pickle, you smack it. Smack your pickles around. Shake it twice, or else more than two times, then you're playing with it. There you go. That is the pickle inspiration speech. I hope you guys come back. Because I will.
You hear him? He's not wrong.
I know. You know, think about it. Because it's always that saying, when you go to the bathroom, if you shake it more than two times, then you're playing with it. That's right.
My dad always told me that shit, man.
All right, let's go. We're radiating up. Where are you at? Who are we waiting for? Angelic the Slacker. Come on, girl.
Yep, you're waiting on me. Mm.
Lacelle, you can lick my pickle all day and night, baby. Bong, you are not allowed to smack my pickle because that is violent.
You gotta buy me. Hey, hold on. You gotta buy me dinner first, at least.
Well, no, man, fuck the dinner. How about I buy you ice cream?
Okay.
He can buy ice cream. It has to be cookies and cream.
Oh, I'll give him all the cream in the world. I will give him all the cream and some chocolate chips while we're at it. 100%. I hope everybody's... I don't know. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I think I traumatized Dino now.
Oh, yeah.
Dino's so traumatized, he can't talk.
I'm questioning fucking life, bro.
You're questioning life? I mean, I question life every day. I fucking look at it, and I'm like, I look at this chat right now, and I'm just like, what the fuck am I doing?
Shut up. Shush.
What?
Oh, yeah. Keep your mouth shut.
Why are you trying to kiss me? Back up. Stranger danger. Dino's kitty. Dino's trying to kiss me as I'm trying to read what Matty Matt was saying. No.
I'm not.
You were, too. The chat, everybody saw you trying to kiss. See, you're trying to kiss me again. Oh my god. There you go. Yep, even Matty Matt. Oh my god. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Just do me a favor. Nice. Nobody. Stop trying to fucking grind up on me. Cahill Pot, I see you over there. How you doing? What are you doing? What color is your underwear tonight, Cahill Pot? That has been a question. Matty, you forgot to answer that too. What color is your underwear?
Now it looks like you're trying to suck my character off. What the fuck, Typo?
I don't know. Angelic's not where. Angelic stole our shit and ran away. What the fuck are you doing, Angelic? Get the hell out of the ground. Look at my screen. Look what Angelic's doing right now.
He's floating on the screen.
She's like, I'm strutting my stuff. Look at my ass. Look at my ass. I'm strutting my shit. Strutting my shit in the motherfucking air. Oh, now you're down.
Help me. What did I actually join, Rep? Like,
you, technically, Dino, you are the one that did ask multiple times if you can join. So technically, that's not my fault. Okay?
Yeah, didn't think it was going to be this bad.
You knew it was going to be this bad from last night, for fuck's sake.
No, I didn't.
Well, if you didn't think it's... Look, I don't know what's going on. I blame Angelic. Honestly, I blame Angelic.
That's okay.
I think Angelic came in and she was just way too horny with the pickle dance that I don't know if she can handle it anymore.
I always carry Typo though.
Hey, did you guys know about the Easter egg here?
What?
The Easter egg about Jason's mask. Did you know about it?
Yes, I did.
Ooh. Angelic, did you?
Oh, yes. I knew about that.
Well... I didn't, and then I found it, and I freaked out, and I screamed like a little schoolgirl, so that was awesome.
If you're a child.
This is the slowest my game has ever ran. Hold on.
Refulor, Dino hasn't even done anything. This is our first game. What are you talking about carrying me? Dino can't even carry me to the bedroom.
I wouldn't want to. You'll break my fucking back.
Oh, now you're fat-shaming me? Are you literally legit fat-shaming me?
I'm not fat-shaming you.
You just fat shamed me and said that I wouldn't rate. Oh my god, Bong, why are you screaming? Oh my god.
That's not
flashy. Oh, Bong is now. Bong says they're actually not wearing any, and. Oh! Maddie is free bowling it right now, and Bong is going commando. Angelic, since you're just an angel, I'm not even going to ask you what color you're wearing. But you can tell us if you want. For some reason. No, it was Bong. Bong earlier in the stream said she wanted to know what everybody's color underwear was. So I was like, okay, we got to let everybody know. And I got to wear the Mario hat, dwarf. Come on, man. I just got rid of the Mario hat.
It's definitely you.
Jesus Christ. Angelic, I'm actually a very quiet individual, so this is just weird. I'm actually very, I'm a very quiet, very nice, sensational, very sweet and innocent. I am not horny like Diana.
Oh shit.
Name one time I've ever been bad to anybody.
All the fucking time.
Oh wait.
Blame everything on me every fucking day of my life.
No. No, no, no. Well, I mean, technically, yeah, because it is your fault that you met me.
I met you because I don't know where the fuck I met you from. I think he went in Kitty's stream. Kiss the kitty.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Alice.
That's it.
Thank you. Alice, thank you so much for that sound alert. I fucking love it. In fact, I wonder if I can play it. Hang on.
What time is sucking dick?
Did you know about the sound alert I got earlier from Alice? Let's see if we can hear it. Tell me if you guys can hear this. Did you hear that?
No, what was it?
You didn't hear that scream?
Oh, yes, I heard it.
You know whose scream that is?
Whose?
Oh, hey, Silver Witch! Thanks, that's Repulor's scream.
Oh, wow, you got Reps.
Yeah, we, Alice, we clipped it from when he died on Little Nightmares, and I sent it to Alice, the love of my life, and she fucking took that clip of him screaming and recorded it, so we have this.
So basically what you're trying to say is, Typo, you want to hear Rex scream.
I've never heard a man scream like that before, so I am saving it, and we're going to make that into a fucking sound alert.
So you're basically saying you want to hear Rep scream.
Oh, what? Dino, fine. I am so sorry. I can I have you screaming, too, so I can hear it every night?
How fucking...
Come on. I mean, you sound kind of like you're a little... I got it. EMF5 in this tent. I found it. I'm totally awesome.
Yeah, so nice.
Yeah, see, I did all the work while these two aren't helping. I did all the work, guys.
Oh, nice son of a bitch.
I'm totally like, you guys saw that, right? I found the ghost. I got an EMF5. Well, put it on my thing.
So you're saying it's just a sick family thermometer just kind of magically appeared there?
Well, no, I brought that too. I had it in my hand, and you know, yeah, Roy, I did. What? I did the work, Kiss the Kitty. I do more work than Dino. Dino's been over here flirting with Angelic the whole time.
Is that a dick typo? You do not.
Why are you you're telling me you're not bisexual, and yet you're telling a straight man to suck a dick? Come on, man. Kitty, Dino's trying to violate me in every which way. I don't know how I feel. I feel kind of confused about it now.
Well, dinner's always an option.
Hey, now. I mean, I think I could find an attraction to Dino. It's the accent. Come on.
Don't. You'll get Kitty started otherwise.
I mean, Kitty wouldn't mind a good old threesome. To be fair, how many people, if you had a chance to do a threesome, would you take it?
My husband and I have.
I don't know what... Yeah, see that kitty over here? And Ghost is like, nope, all both of you. Well, actually, no, Kiss the Kitty is married, so she doesn't count.
Well, because I'm happy.
Well, I mean, I'm married, and it counts for us, because, like I said, it's happened. Where are you?
Patrick Bow Wow. See? You know that, Dino? You know, don't knock it until you try it. That's what she's trying
was
to tell you.
Spirit box I had. No, it wasn't. Where are you?
Don't bring problems into your marriage, I say.
Are you old?
Oh, whatever. You're the only one. Ghost, are you coming back and joining us or what?
Is Typo a son of a bitch?
I thought you were about to call me a big gay bear.
Is Typo a slut?
I am not a slut.
Is Typo a whore?
No, we gotta wait for the ghost to answer that question.
I am not a whore, okay? If you look right here, I have a command called whore, and it says that Typo is a classy whore. Thank you.
You are not a classy whore. You are far from classy.
I am very much classy, thank you very much.
Then I'm definitely just gonna jump out of a fucking window.
How am I a big old slut? Did you just call me old, Maddie? Really, Maddie?
Yeah,
I'm old?
That's the big he takes from it.
Jesus Christ, I am not old.
Yes, you are. You're ancient.
Ghost is older than I am. How am I ancient? What the fuck is Ghost?
Deceased.
Ghost is deceased? Oh, well, yeah, she's dead.
He is a ghost.
What level are you? I have no clue. What level are we?
Well,
I don't know. Dino's that one, and Angelic's that one. She's 69, so you know what she likes.
You're prestige one typo, level 55.
I mean, 69 is my favorite number.
I mean, I love 69 too, so you know. Who doesn't like 69?
I was gonna say, who doesn't like 69? The Typo just sat there eating.
What?
You're stuffing your face right now, Typo.
I told you I was going to eat my dinner because I wanted to eat my dinner so it didn't get cold.
I know, I'm totally.
Repulor, I always eat. Rep, you really want to go there with me? Rep makes a sandwich every fucking 10 minutes. Even when he's playing Minecraft, he's thinking, oh, I need to get me a fucking sandwich. I need a sandwich. Oh, good.
Sandwiches are good, though.
He's always eating. Every time I talk to him, he puts the phone down so you can see the camera right up his nose and look at all of his nose hairs.
Is it outside the tent? No, it's not. We've not got ultraviolet.
It is not a lie.
No, we don't have ultraviolet. I didn't get ultraviolet at all.
So, Angelic, what are you going to be streaming tonight?
I'm not sure yet. I've just played around with the idea of... Oh, no.
Could it be outside? Because I just did hear something get banged.
To be fair, Red, your American accent is terrible. So I just want to let everybody know on a side note, timeout, side note, do me a favor, guys, because Angelic's hanging out for a little bit before she starts streaming. So she did say she's going to be streaming. So right here, make sure you drop her a follow. So that way when she goes live, you guys can go hang out and say hi and tickle her. Just tickle her.
Wait, what?
Oh, my God.
Okay, we've got freezing. I came back to the tent.
Okay.
Give me a second. I'll be right back. Apparently my son needs to talk to me and he has no consideration. He just walks right in. I will be right back.
Angelic, you are...
Oh, you guys are mean. Alright. Sorry about that. My kidney had to talk to me. And I'm done eating, so now I can come in. Look, I'm ready to come in and do some work, and you know you guys left me one pill bottle.
I only took one.
No, there was only one left, so clearly somebody took more, Dino.
I've not taken more, I've only taken one.
Dino, you're lying.
Because I waited in the van to let it go up.
What? We need more subs. We don't need any more subs. Stop it. There's no more subs, okay?
No, give him all the subs.
No, no more subs because I am not dyeing my beard. I am not dyeing my beard pink.
Get his beard tied. No, Pete, you
stop yelling at me.
Who's yelling?
My son's yelling at my husband.
Oh. Okay, good. Because I'm not yelling. Oh my God, I'm not yelling. I'm not dyeing my beard pink.
Yes, you are.
No, we're not. You guys only have 3 days left. It's not going to. There's 47 more subs to go. We're not hitting 47 subs in three fucking days.
Are you sure about that?
I'm positive about that.
I don't know. You're at 47. You were at 47 yesterday. So.
No.
I think it's you were at 54.
We're not, there's no way I'm getting it. No.
Well, what did you say, Ben?
Huh?
What did you say?
I said I could always make a bunch of emails.
No, all I have to do is get them some.
Yeah, why would you have to make a bunch of... No, don't tell him what to do. If he doesn't know what to do, don't tell him.
Like, I can literally pause this right now, risk dying, and go get him some subs.
No! 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 No!
Make him dye his beard, yes.
I'm not dyeing... We're not dyeing my beard pink. No means no, Bill Cosby's. Hey, Tosh! Tosh, they're trying to force me to dye my fucking beard pink. How you doing? What are you doing? What color is your underwear? We're not doing... Did we get anything? I know you said we got freezing temperatures and EMF5. What else is
I'm
there?
I'm not seeing ghost right in.
I thought you said we had ghost orbs.
We can't have ghost orbs.
Why not?
Because it's not as one of the ghosts in our book.
Jen, Shade, Oni, or twins?
Yeah, if you cross out ghost orbs and ultraviolet, it will show you what ghost
just arrived into work. Oh. Well, what are you doing for work? Kitty, you better not be shitting on me with a bird. You better not be shitting on me. Angelic! Oh my God.
I only did one. I'm just letting you know. I'm not all talk. I can do it.
No. No more. But now I gotta read you your fortune cookie now.
Alright. I'll let my husband pick it.
What, the fortune cookies? Fortune cookie.
Yep.
Yeah, so what we've been doing is on stream, when people gift a sub or anything, I have these special fortune cookies, which we're out of the Dirty Dozen, so I gotta give you Fortunes Against Humanity fortune cookie now. And we don't have that many left, but you get one. So here you go. I am not dying my fucking beer. You know what, Maddie? If you come up with 46 subs right now, I will go to the fucking store, and I'll go pick up the fucking pink hair dye right now. If you can pull out 46 subs out of your ass. Jerk. That does not mean do it, Dino.
Real shady.
Diney?
Wait, no. What? I've got to wait till payday before I gift any more shit.
And glitter. Well, good. You wait till payday because we're only going until the end of the month. It ain't going anymore after that.
I've just had to spend like £600. I'm not spending more money on you. No.
Good. Thank God. Don't. No, I don't want no glitter. Okay. So, Angelic, you're a fortune cookie. Let me pull this mic down so I can get very nice and very
deep.
Please
don't ASMR.
Oh, yes. We're going to get very deep. Like. Okay. So, Angelic. Your fortune says, you better watch out. You better not cry, said my abusive stepfather. What the fuck? That's a fucked up fortune cookie. It says, You better watch out. It said, this says, the fortune cookie says, you better watch out. You better not cry, said my abusive stepfather.
Whoa, what the fuck?
I know. Yeah, that was kind of weird.
Wait, hold on. Have you ever gotten a Chinese fortune cookie thing and it just gives you some random sentence? It's like not even a fortune. Hey, you're going to win $10 tomorrow. Like, you know, like
No, I've never got one of those.
We did. There was one place we went to, and it gave us some really fucked up fortunes. And I'm like, what the fuck is this?
So these fortune cookies that I just read, they're called Fortunes Against Humanity.
Oh, sweet.
And so, yeah, I had the Dirty Dozen. Hey,
50,000 volts straight to the nipples is always on par.
Ow.
That's his favorite Cards Against Humanity.
Are you sure that's a card or is that a fetish?
Oh no, that's a card.
Oh no, some people like it electrocuted. Dino has a shocking personality.
Yeah, Jim, start that fucking heart, man. Those bomb each nibble look good.
Oh my god, what the hell did I get myself into? I thought Angelic was angelic. There ain't nothing angelic about her.
I got this sitting here next to me.
Jesus Christ, I thought you were angelic. What the hell did I get into?
No, that's just, just for show.
I don't guarantee. I kind of like this show. I mean, what? I didn't say that.
Typo.
What? Just hey, you know what? To be perfectly honest, at least this time, with having angelic here, I'm actually more innocent than her. So there.
You're never innocent, Typo. That's a fucking lie, and I'm sorry.
I am fucking innocent.
You're not innocent.
I am, too. I'm more innocent than you.
More like an innocent bystander, but...
If I was an innocent bystander, you'd probably kidnap me and tie me up. Call me Sally.
Hey, you'd apply that, Typo, wouldn't you?
Before we called Sally. Yeah!
Jesus Christ.
That Typo, to be tied up.
I don't want to be tied up. No. Oh my god, Kitty, don't start moaning again.
Oh, he's just crying out. Put that boobie away.
Oh my god. All the moaning. Stop it. Purple!
It's because she hears my voice.
Dino, didn't I tell you to take Kitty away and go have your phone sex already?
No. We don't do that.
You're a fucking liar. Kitty is a fucking horny person. What do you mean, bullshit? I am fucking more innocent than all of you combined.
No, you are not.
Get up the chair.
So, are we doing anything with this ghost? Because it ain't doing shit.
I feel like it's a It could be a shape. We're not getting ghost right. We've not got ghost right. And maybe try spirit box. That's the only other thing.
Well, where's the spirit box? Is it out here?
It's in the tent.
Oh my god. Didn't I already try spirit? You guys made such a fucking mess. Where is it? Because it's not in here.
It's on the
Should
floor.
Be in there.
Oh my god. You guys are messy. Can you come clean your shit up?
No.
Clean it. Look at this shit. Fucking salt everywhere.
Yeah, and the ghost stepped in it
are
all.
Are you old? Are you young? Are you wearing purple underwear or going commando? I'll go into that. Are you here? Are you? Ooh! I got a spirit box. Fuck out! I'm out of here. Fuck this! I got it. Bye, bitch.
So it's the twins.
I got a spirit box.
Twins.
Yay! I did all the work. Thank you. Oh my god! All right, now you can cleanse that area because you can cleanse it like your butthole.
Well, she doesn't need to cleanse it. She's trying to witness a ghost.
Well, I'm pretty sure she probably has a cleaner butthole than you.
Shall I cleanse the air so she can witness the ghost event?
Oh. Well, I witnessed your ghost event and it scared the fuck out of me.
I witnessed your ghost event and I wish I never did. It's fucking...
Look, at least I didn't walk up to your fucking character trying to kiss it.
You break my fucking phone every time.
Right. I break your phone every time? Stop looking at my pictures! Look, I'm sorry. They were supposed to go to LaSalle, and I sent them to you by accident. Okay? I am sorry you're still keeping them. Jesus Christ.
I tried to delete them, but they won't disappear because you keep sending me them.
Bad Pearl. I only did it that once, okay? LaSalle, I meant to send you a pickle picture, and it ended up going to Dino. And he said, damn, that's a big-ass pickle, and now he won't stop talking about it.
I need a magnifying to find that.
Did you hear how he stuttered? He got caught, and now he's embarrassed. It's okay.
We all know. Because it's just a normal thing of mine.
Oh, yeah, sure. Blame it on the stutter. That's a normal thing. No, we're not going anywhere, Bong.
You got a photo. Nice.
Yeah, I got a photo. See, I did all the work.
I work on all of it.
No, Bong. Absolutely not. Okay? No. No, Bong. No.
No, Bong? Send you no pickles typo.
No.
So,
no. We're not doing any fucking no beard. No. No.
It's here.
Oh, bitch.
Oh, no. My God, it's Ghost. Finally.
Hello.
Hello.
Yep. No.
Are you going to say hi to me? Are you going to say hi to me?
I'm not. No. Absolutely not.
Why not?
Oi! My kid's mom just texted me and said, yes, you are old and you're also a slut.
No.
Why are you, Dino, why are you still next to me? Stop trying to kiss me.
Have you got it in your book, typo?
Yes, it's in my book. I put it in the book first before... Because I'm awesome like that. Jesus Christ. Stop trying to kiss me. You know what? Fine. You want to kiss me? You want to kiss me, Dino? Come here, bitch.
I really wouldn't. I would rather...
Rolling.
My lips shut.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for
Look,
you.
Don't knock it until you try it, Dino. Come here, baby.
I would rather sew my blooming lips up than kiss you.
Hey, Miss Merlot. How you doing? What are you doing? I'm having an excellent night. How you doing? First time chatter? Do me a favor. Your first time chatter, give me exclamation roll, R-O-L-L. If you get the number 13 or the number 20, I have to...
It's like hell.
Yeah. I have to do toxic
waste. I'm
sorry,
I had to make food and then I made cookies.
Alright, Ghost, are you coming in? We got the access code right there. You got a number 9, you gotta wait 30 seconds and then roll again. Pearl!
See it. Your crow is in the way.
Pearl, why? What are you talking about? I'm right there. I can see it right there, okay? Jesus Christ. Pearl, why am I bad? Oh, no, you're spraying Dino. Okay, you're spraying Dino. And why is Maddie moist?
Sprayed?
Because you're a dirty little boy that deserves to get wet. How about that?
I want to say something so bad right now, but I'm not going to.
Center what yourself. The fuck? Be the better man.
Dino, a better man? The only thing he's better at is having better fucking video sex than I am.
Oh my God. You have none. Everybody beat you at that.
Kitty, I am being 100% nice, okay? It's bad enough Ghost called me fucking Jerry Springer last night.
It's only because I need a magnifier to find your penis.
Look, don't remind me. I have to fucking turn around and send Rep the goddamn picture because he's like, oh, you go to Pekka? I want to see it.
I highly doubt that.
That's what he said. He said it in my chat. Oh, my God. You know what? I have to fucking get so many clips of Rep because nobody believes me.
Yeah.
And I am too nice. Jesus Christ.
You are not nice. You are... Stop fucking lying.
How am I lying? I am nice to every single person here. I am very nice. It is not my fault that
you
guys
lying,
are...
Your nose is going to get bigger.
Whatever. Angelic, do you think I'm a nice individual?
Oh my God, typo. You need to work on your Discord.
I'm asking Angelic if I'm very nice.
You need to work on your Discord.
Well, your name's not Angelic. I'm asking her a question. Jesus, so Mitch. Rude.
Suppose you're nice in your own way.
Yeah, see? I'm
not...
Wait, what?
No, you're nice.
You might have to move his welcome thing, because there's a lot of thing going on in general. Jesus Christ, my ear went bing, 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 bing.
I'm not even looking in general. I'm not even looking right now. I don't know what's going
on. Yeah, I
want
to do that, and I want him to have the auto rolls be put on, too, because I have to do it manually. So he needs to do a lot of work.
Well, see, that's the word I don't want to do. Work. Why?
You're lazy.
Yeah, it's your Discord, bro.
Well, can I sell it?
No.
No.
Why?
Because it's your Discord, so you don't have to keep stealing ghosts.
I mean, yeah. I make Discords and I give them out. Why can't? Oh God,
that's that's what he does. He really does.
I mean, think about how many people got Discords because of me. So there.
I don't have a Discord, and I will never have a Discord.
Oh, hey, Ghost! I think I know who we're moving our next moving the Discord to.
Who?
We're gonna give it to Dino so he can have his own Discord now.
Oh yeah, that's smart.
Yeah, Dino.
No, I'm good. I don't need the Discord.
Yeah, Dino, you deserve to have your own Discord. Everybody, we're gonna be changing Typo's Hell to Dino's Hell.
I don't need a Discord.
Dino's Volcano.
Mm-hmm. Dino's Volcano. That's it. We're changing it after the stream.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Can somebody open the door?
How many idiots did it take to open one door?
Why can't we open the door?
Oh my God, I'm already in. I don't know what your problem is.
Why is Jay screaming in my ear? Angelic, I'm sorry. Angelic, I'm sorry you have to deal with this. Please forgive me.
I know,
me.
I am.
What is he doing?
It's all Dino's fault, honestly.
Fuck off, is it?
It is your fucking dick. Fault.
Fuck a fucking dick.
Why are you still telling a straight man to suck a dick?
Because it's a British slang term word.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
nope.
So is wanker. You bloody wanker.
So is to be fair.
To be fair? What you mean?
Leave my to be fair alone. I know I say it a lot, but it's my most common
thing. Oi. I like it. Oi, are you taking a fucking piss?
It's great.
Who's straight here? I don't know, Jace. I don't know. I don't know anybody that's straight, honestly. I think no,
that's
Pearls.
What are you talking about?
Pearls, not straight. Ghost, you're not straight. Dino, you are not straight if you want to watch me suck a dick.
It doesn't mean I want to watch you suck a dick. It doesn't mean.
Oh my God, what is going on in this world tonight?
I don't know. This is like yesterday. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
It's your mouth that gets you in trouble, you know.
Why is it my mouth?
It's Kobe.
Oh fuck, you guys didn't tell me it was hunting.
I did. I said it's hunting.
Yeah, you don't listen.
I made it to the cafeteria and I heard it chasing me and stopped.
So it didn't come from. What side did you go?
Don't know. I don't even know where I'm at. I am not naughty. I am not naughty at all. I am not.
If you run to the cafeteria, what way did you run?
I don't know. Angela, can you find me?
Who doesn't pay attention?
I was trying to go back to the truck to grab a flashlight.
Wait, I found somebody. Find me.
Hi.
Love me.
No.
I hear it again. Fuck you. Bye, ghost.
Is it in the library?
It's Chase and me.
Roll it.
That's a
There's more than one ghost chasing you.
What?
There's more than... Oh, God. There's three ghosts chasing you.
I hear it. Ah! Fucking Dino, fuck off. Oh my God,
I was
Kitty.
Behind you, you dum-dum.
Well, that was... that Dino came in. That fucking scared me. I'm gonna... Oh, motherfucker!
He died, he walked right into it. Why are you still moving?
Nobody fucking clipped that. Nobody saw that. Don't fucking clip that. That was probably the first time I've ever jumped in this fucking game.
You know what? Teabag.
Nobody fucking clipped that. No. That was so fucking bullshit. Angelic, don't you dare. No. God damn you, ghost.
Hey. Over here, just waiting for the ghost to stop hunting.
Oh,
is it still hunting?
Yes.
I'm being yelled at by a 7-year-old.
I want to take a picture of his butt.
Why are you taking pictures of Typo's butt? There's not a butt there to take a picture of.
Oh,
he's dead and we get money for it.
Yeah, like
what do you mean that there's nothing in my butt?
Like $2, that's all you get for a dead photo picture.
Well,
oh my God.
It's better than $0. $1.
You know, I know some other people that got flat booties.
I do not have a flat booty before you fucking...
Are you saying... You got a bubble butt? Dino, are you trying to tell us that you have a pleasantly plump ass?
Where's this ghost coming from?
I ain't telling you. I fucking... We're in the cafeteria, and I ran right into it right there, so it's clearly out here.
It can't be. So it's... I was in the library, but I hid in the office.
Alright, so chat, how many people have a nice, pleasantly plump butt?
Well, this door is
Who's got a bubble butt? And what kind of butts do you got? You? And do you like big
how
butts? Can you not lie?
Are you
old? I can tell you my husband's an ass man and he's not disappointed.
Why?
Wait, I'm gay as fuck, married to a super straight man. I'm sorry, miss. I didn't see that until now. That is fucking awesome. Not my. I know Kitty's got a nice ass. I just about know who's got a nice ass.
Whoa.
Everybody's
the
got a nice ass.
Power's blown.
Dino, what was that? Whoa.
I've never seen Kitty's butt.
I was just.
You haven't seen Kitty's butt?
No.
I have.
I've seen the front of her. She always sits in a chair on stream.
I've seen Kitty. Wait a minute. You guys have never legit seen Kitty's butt?
No.
So do you guys even watch her stream? Because she gets up and she walks around. So that's
like I said, nobody does that but you. Nobody does that but you.
I don't know. I like looking at butts.
Yeah, thank you, Angelic.
I
mean,
hey, that with you, but Angelic. Okay?
Angelic, you need to check out. You need to check out. I'm a ghost. When she stands up,
no.
I'm a ghost has a really nice ass. Like she wears nice tights. She wears nice leggings. That are really tight and they're really nice.
Shut up. She's violated.
Good. You can fucking get violated.
I know. I'm going to start wearing sweatpants and fucking.
Look, Maddie says it too. Everybody looks at butts and boobs.
Oh, came from upstairs, Dino.
Came from upstairs, okay.
I'm going to mark
I just died at the bottom of the stairs.
You deserved it.
Oh, no, that's what I just heard.
Yeah, Maddie says he looks at butts. See that? We're straight men, so we like to look at big butts and boobs.
I'm straight, but I don't look at a girl's butt because I just don't want to.
You don't
you guys
at...
are right near where it came from. Right there. It came right from up these stairs.
I know. Wait, so wait a minute. Dino, are you telling me...
Two more dollars.
Dino, I'm going to ask
came from
question.
Up here somewhere. It yeeted me on the stairs.
We're gonna get to you, ghost. Hold on a second.
I'm talking to Dino. We're trying to find a ghost.
I'm talking to Dino too because I want to know: does Dino, when he watches females, do you check out their boobs and butts?
No, I do not, because it's not all about their boobs and butts.
Thank you. We are human, you know.
I mean, I appreciate them, but I don't usually point them out.
Honest answers are the best ones. I'm sorry, but I had to. I had to ask that because we're all the fucking. Wait, I hear the ghost. It's upstairs.
Yeah.
It's running. It's running like fucking crazy. Who did it kill?
That's Bob.
Oh, there it is. It got somebody. Wait. Oh. Bye, Dino.
I hate this challenge.
It's not there's no hiding spot.
And they're fast. And we can never find the ghost because it's a frickin' prison.
Yeah, I don't like this challenge. I think I might actually skip this challenge, honestly.
I think we should skip it. Let's play some normal fast before I rage.
Ooh, no, let's keep doing the challenge. Let's keep doing the challenge.
At this point, the $5,000 isn't worth it.
No,
I can make $5,000 playing, a normal game. Like, come on.
But insanity, you're getting quite crazy.
Catnip. It's always catnip time for you. What are you talking about?
It's not. Kitty, it's not called catnip.
It is.
See, when she calls it catnip, I'm thinking she's smoking catnip.
I know, that's why it gets confusing. She should call it, like cat milk or something.
Milk time?
That's...
or, oh wait, hey, it's hunting again. It's hunting again.
Kitty milk.
No.
You broke up that for me in a second.
It would only be, like kitty milk if it was, like,
Kitty milk?
Kitty titty milk.
It would be kitty milk if she was drinking like a Kahlua or something. Oh, hey, ghost body. I found your body.
Nice. You can touch my body.
I'll touch your body.
You can touch my body.
You know what? Here.
You necrophiliac.
Now we're getting some ghost action. Yeah. Wow. How do you like that? How do you like that?
You know.
Can I just, when I time typo out in your stream, can I time it out for the whole stream?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
You can't time me out for a whole stream.
We'll do another stream where, you know, time him out 5 subs the whole stream.
Yeah,
you know,
then I don't
have done.
What do you mean 5 subs a whole stream?
I made so much money that stream to time him out. He got timed out for 2 hours.
Wait. Are you saying when we play Faz on Wednesday, you're going to fucking have it to where every sub is going to time me out again?
We're not playing Faz on Wednesday.
What are we doing?
Playing Texas Chainsaw.
Texas Chainsaw? Who plays that? I don't play that.
Everybody likes that game.
We
should gift him that game so he can play. Watch
him
die all the
time. No, I don't want to play.
It's free on Xbox Game Pass if you have it, and it's cross.
I have Xbox, but I'm not playing.
Then get it!
No, I have no interest in that. I have zero interest in that game.
Are you kidding? What are you talking about? It's so much fun. You're gonna run away from murderers. It's the same thing you're doing here.
It's not.
It's not at all. Actually, you don't get hooked. You don't have to save people.
Hey, yeah, I know.
Nope.
You just gotta.
I don't play those. I don't care.
You're playing it.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You force me to play this with you all the time. You're playing it.
No.
I don't want to hear it. Nope.
No.
Done.
No.
Yes, you are. Time.
No. No,
it's
I'm done. Not.
I'll force you to.
How are you gonna force me?
That made me fly over to America.
Number one, if you flew over here to America just to make me play a video game, I'm going to question your sexuality major time.
I'm going to fly over to America anyway.
And then I'm going to send you over to Angelic and they can have a good time with you.
Well, I'm going to America once I get cleared from the hospital.
Oh, you're fine.
I'm ready.
You know, you understand that Angelic's doing all the work and being like the good one in the group now?
Well, trying. I don't know my way around this place, so I'm just kind of wandering.
That's all we've been doing. That's legit all we've been doing. Oh my god, look, Dino is so fucking lazy, he broke the damn door.
I tried, I got needed, though.
I can break door.
Yes, we know. He's very proud of that fact. That
that's
he's
like
break doors
that's like his
game.
Big thing. He plays a game, he's like, where's Dino? He's breaking doors. Oh, okay.
I like breaking doors. It's just fun. It's quite funny to see some of the doors actually like break.
I don't even know where to fucking look. So I'm kind of gonna agree with Ghost. Like, we could put this on a harder difficulty and just make some money and level up. But yeah, this challenge is horrible.
This challenge is needable.
Yeah, I agree. For once, I agree with you.
Thank you.
Me.
No, it looks like you're trying to kiss Ghost's body. What the hell, typo?
Huh?
You never do a full treatment.
What? She's right there. What, you want me to kiss
you
instead?
Well, maybe you should
instead
of wasting your fluid.
Come here, Dino.
Nah.
Dino, come here. Come here, Dino. Give me a kiss. I'll get you. Come here. I mean, we'll just walk right through, Dino. Come here. Oh my god. Why do I get myself in with you people?
Whoa. What are you doing, Ghost?
I'm innocent.
You almost
no,
you're not. You lie.
There is nothing. I am more innocent than you, Miss Nude Underwear.
Why are we on the back onto the nude underwear subject?
He's never gonna get over it.
No. Because I've never heard of nude underwear. How the fuck do you have nude underwear?
He's obsessed with me. He won't do anything without me.
Oh, really?
Yep. That's why he'll play the
kitty.
Game.
Good kitty.
Bad kitty.
Good kitty.
Bad kitty. Ghost, do you want to update or do you want me to update?
Uh-huh.
That?
She's not a bad kitty. She's a good kitty.
That is a bad kitty. Why is she subbing? She should be saving her money. She should be safe.
What happened? Oh, Angelic, are you okay?
I'm dead.
She's choking.
Oh, pick
death.
A ghost. Oh,
I pick twins. Oh. I'm gonna keep picking twins because eventually it will be right.
How was a poltergeist? You know what? See you throw anything.
Fuck this challenge. I don't want to do it no more.
Fuck your chicken strips.
Fuck the challenge.
Fuck your chicken strips.
What's wrong with my shirt? It's Star Wars.
What?
Why are you saying fuck my shirt?
I said fuck your chicken strips.
Chicken strips, not Star Wars. Not
I don't
sure.
have. Well, I can't fucking understand the fucking language. God damn it.
It's not that hard. He is
hard.
English, you know.
But I'm trying to figure out where.
I'm speaking the same shit that you are speaking. It's just mine is more.
But why chicken I didn't even eat any chicken strips.
I think it's easier for me to understand because I'm from Boston and we were established first people who came from England, so
oh my god.
Not really similar.
I feel so bad for Angelic right now because she's been so quiet and peaceful and you guys are just loud and obnoxiously naughty and everything. Oh my god.
We are not naughty. That's what
you are definitely naughty, okay? And your cat over there, you better do something about your cat.
She can she's a free woman. She can do what she wants.
No.
That's right.
I do not could
the next time she subs, the next time she drops a sub, I'm going to time her out.
You cannot time her out, but she can do what she wants when she wants.
What do you mean I can't what do you mean I can't time her out?
Oh, yeah.
She's allowed to do what she wants when she wants.
No, Kitty, no more subs or I'm timing you out for 69 seconds.
Ghost will not let you even time her out.
Oh, yes, she would. She can't stop me.
She will untime Kitty.
Yeah. You think Ghost can't you cannot.
Yes,
can. No, you
yes,
can't.
Can.
No, cannot.
Yes, she can.
No, she
can't.
Yes,
she can. Yes, she can.
You know what? Then we're going to put it to a test.
Oh my god.
Wow, you. Do not time out, Kitty.
Oh!
Did he time out?
600
Kitty?
Seconds!
What? 600 seconds, you idiot!
I take back what I said, you're not nice anymore!
Kitty,
oh, god damn it!
Come back, Kitty!
No! Kitty, stay where you're at!
I untimed her out. Kiss. Don't worry, I untimed her out because I can.
Poor Kitty, she did nothing. At least she's supporting you and being your fucking sugar mama.
She's gonna. Ooh. I hope you know. You know what really scares me?
Yeah,
because...
I love you. I got you, Kitty.
You know what? I'm actually.
I've got a 7-month-old on my lap trying to play this.
Uh oh. Why are you. Wait, you're gonna. What?
It happens to me with my 4-year-old, but he's being quiet right now. He's eating cookies.
I'm actually a little scared because I feel like Kitty's gonna whip out her claws and fucking bean boozle me now.
Should.
No, she shouldn't. No. Angelic, you said I was a nice guy, so you can't take that back.
I did take that back when you banned Kitty. Kitty's a sweet.
Technically, I didn't ban
her.
Either way.
Make him eat the Reaper.
She is not gonna make me eat no fucking Reaper. Fuck that.
If he gets habanero or whatever the low one is, he has to re-spin. If he keeps getting habanero, he needs
That's
to
not my mm-hmm. fault on how it's spinning.
Yeah, he spins. He knows how it spins, so he does it on purpose.
No, I don't. I set it down, and I flick it, and it spins, so that's not my problem.
Oh, you flick it, do you?
Yeah, flick. You want me to flick you?
I will fucking no.
Well, then why do you keep telling me to flick you?
Fuck you.
When?
Found the Ouija board.
I took a picture of it. You do not take a picture of it.
Oh my god! Why do you tell me that after I took a picture of it?
Why are you carrying a camera with Dino? Dino always
where
takes
are
pictures.
Are you asking the Ouija board where the fuck it is?
Oh yeah. God damn it!
It's upstairs. See? Bean boozled.
Good kitty.
You got bean-boozled, bitch.
Upstairs. Why am I getting bean-boozled? Where? I didn't do anything
upstairs
wrong.
Upstairs hall.
UV?
Hallway. Upstairs hallway.
We got UV. I heard UV.
Goodbye.
God damn it. Oh, wait.
You know you can ask that.
It's right here.
So many questions. It's so funny.
I am innocent.
Oh, shit.
But Kitty, why am I getting? What did I do? Why are you making me bean boozled?
I took a picture of it. Ghost, okay. I'm taking a picture of the UV. Just so you know.
45 subs. Okay. Yes, it's 45 subs now, and I am too innocent. Look, okay, I'll do your bean after I do some work. Okay. I'm gonna do some work.
All I heard was something about doing beans.
Why am I gonna pucker up my butthole? What are you gonna do to my butthole?
Oh, I guess you're near enough on hunting range of sanity.
Angelic, they're trying to play with my butthole.
I know, because I was on the Ouija board. I'm coming.
Angelic, will you protect
my butthole? I mean, don't knock it. Can you try it?
Can you tell your husband to protect my butthole, please?
He's not in the room at the moment. Sorry.
God damn it! Will you protect my butthole?
Nobody's gonna protect your butthole, sorry, sir.
It's probably gaping already.
Oh!
Somebody protect my butthole!
No thanks, we don't know where it's been.
You guys are so fucked up. You know that every single one of you is fucked up. Alright, I will do the bean boozled after I help these knuckleheads.
We gotta catch
everything.
A photo of a ghost, so if anybody sees it, snap it.
Yeah, what Ghost said.
I brought more salts.
Where are you?
I'm going to do it, chill.
Fucking hell. Where are you? How are you? Young?
Oh my god.
Are you armed?
Why are you hugging Angelic? She might not like hugs.
Does
I love hugs. Oh, I got.
Well, thought. Yeah, I see them in the camera too.
You said forks.
Forks?
Too panicked. I've got forks.
Forks? I want to be a fox.
No, you said fox.
I got the fucking scared me.
I have a lollipop in my mouth, right?
Hey, Terry!
Are you sure?
Hi, Terry, how you doing?
Yeah, it's a ring pop.
Oops, sir.
Alright, so.
Applause.
Hang on, guys. Let me get into the truck while they scream and holler and say I'm not doing anything because apparently I have to do what Kitty wants. Jesus Christ. All right, how you doing, Terry?
Forbes.
I hope you're having a great time. My chat is being extra sassy to me tonight, so I hope you're at least having a good time. Why
did you walk inside me, guys? That's just disgusting.
So we're going to go ahead and we're going to mute these knuckleheads. You guys. There. We're going to take off the headset so that way I don't get interrupted by their buttholes. And we're going to mute them so you guys don't have to listen to them right now. Okay? Yes, I did. It's a good thing I can't hear anything that these jerks are saying. All right. So as you guys can see, there you go. Bean boozled. So I hope you guys are ready. This is because of Kitty. Because Kitty's a mean little girl. She wasn't drinking enough catnip when she was younger. So there you go, spinning. Okay. Which one did it land on? Let me do it again. I'm going to do it again. No, you're not a good kitty. You're a very bad kitty, and you deserve to be punished. You're a very bad kitty. Very bad. No hugs. All right, we're going to spin it again. We're going to spin it again. Here you go. Look, I didn't even move it, and it's on the orange one, the habanero again. Dino, I spinned it twice, and I got habanero. So I don't want to hear it out of you. Got habanero. I didn't even touch it. It's on habanero. Look, right there. I just lifted it up. No, because this will be the third time. I'm not spinning it again. That'll be the third time I spend it. It's habanero, right there. I'm not doing it. There. See, for some reason, everybody thinks I'm cheating because I spin it, I don't touch it, and it landed on habanero. They're like, oh, this I didn't fucking do it, you motherfuckers, jerks. There you go. Okay, so habanero bean. I fucking hate these. I seriously do. I really do. Terry, tell me I'm a brave little soldier for doing these. I hate fucking beans. Oh. I hate the I hate spice. No, I hate fucking I hate spice. I need a drink. My fucking tongue's on fire. I'm not doing any more of these spice challenges. I am not doing any more of these fucking spice challenges. No more. Holy fuck. Alright, this is your last round? Okay. Oh my god. Terry, please save me. Can you protect me from Kitty? Alright. Oh.
Typo.
Oh my god. What was the third fucking thing? Oh my god.
Voice box. Spirit box.
There. Oh my god. I don't have any milk. Oh, Silver Witch, tell me I'm a brave little toaster.
You're from the laptop of the kitty.
But hey, Angelic's getting ready to bounce, guys. Do me a favor. Drop Angelic a follow, so if you guys see her go live, go check her out. Make sure you do. She plays Escape the Back Rooms. Ah, oh, my tongue.
Weird.
Don't you
whammy. I got flaming hot pretzels and flaming hot Cheetos and red hot candies next to me. Come on, back up.
You're mean. Well, stop trying to kiss me, Dino.
Stop being the city fans and grow up.
Oh, God. Stop trying to kiss me so much.
Welcome back.
You wish I won that. You wish I... Yeah. You
wish I won.
I think you have it the other way around, mister. I think, you know... I'm gonna tell Kitty on you. You're trying to make out with me and make her jealous.
She can hear me, and she.
Man, no, that is not a good kitty, Terry. That is not a good kitty. You take that back, Silver Witch. Thank you for being nice. All these other people, they're not like you. They're mean and mean and mean, and you're the nice one.
My mama.
Who is Silver Witch?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Mama. How you doing, Mommy? Oh my God, Dino! Dino, what? you want to tell me that Kitty's good? Look what she wrote you. Look what the fuck she wrote you, and tell me she's still a good kitty. All
right, guys, I'm gonna hop out of the chat.
All right, bye. Thank you. Thanks, Angelic. Thanks for being here.
Always. Kitty, you want me to kiss him?
Ew. So, guys, like I said, make sure you guys drop Angelic a follow. I appreciate her so much for being here and being awesome.
Even with Ghost, I don't know where... Ghost wouldn't do it, so I wouldn't want to do it, because I don't know where his mouth's been.
Oi! My mouth has been on this goddamn soda, and it's been eating fucking beans, mate.
Don't do the British accent, because you fucking failed at it.
You know what? I'm going to continue to do it just to fucking aggravate you. I'm going to fucking do it.
That wasn't even English. That was definitely not even... I wasn't even speaking
English. I wasn't even trying for an accent. I'm just trying to fucking talk like this, and then you're going to get all upset.
No. No.
No.
I won't.
Oi! I'm also Michelle's sister. Oh. That's Michelle's sister. Silver Witch. Are you gonna spank me then? Or wait. Silver Witch, are you as flexible as Michelle then? We need to know this. Who's more flexible? Is it Michelle or Silver Witch?
Somebody slap him. I owe Michelle a slap for him anyways.
Why do you want to slap me so much?
Someone's got to.
Why does somebody have to do it? All right, are we getting a fourth? Are we getting a number four? Anybody?
Who's number four?
Who's number four? I don't know. Spooky keeps coming in and out saying, like, she wanted to play, but I don't know what happened to her. Only the lucky ones know, Badchicka Bow Wow. Well, I'm a lucky one. Dino's lucky. Dino, how flexible is Silver Witch?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Why aren't you...
I do not.
I thought you were supposed to know these things, Dino. You're a ladies' man.
I don't know everything about every woman.
Are you sure about that?
I do not need to know everything about every woman. I don't need to know how flexible they are. It's not about that
well,
shit.
I mean,
it's about their personality and if you have
okay,
hands then,
you then have why don't we do this? Then why don't we do
that's
this?
That's why Dino's so much
how
better
about,
than you type
in. How about this? All the women in the chat, will you like to tell us if you're flexible or not?
No.
See how
no,
easy it is?
That's inappropriate.
How is that inappropriate? Have we met, Dino? You're saying that's inappropriate. Have we fucking met?
It's none of your beeswax.
Why do we have bees?
If they're not flexible.
What if, okay, well, it's their decision. It is their
Dino,
decision.
I took a bad picture on accident.
Why do you have the camera again? You're not allowed the camera.
I was out of rage yelling at you, and I flashed a photo.
Why are you flashing Dino?
We didn't flash a Dino.
You just said you flashed Dino.
You said out of rage for you, I flashed the camera.
She's a married woman.
Oh, so you were trying to flash me. Okay, I got it.
He knows that. I've been with my husband for 25 years. So get over it.
Dang, that's a
what
long
does that
time.
Have to do about it?
Yeah, we met in high school.
I mean, it's just boobies. It ain't a big deal. Boobies are
I
boobies.
Ain't ever going to leave them, so give it up.
Who are you talking about leaving?
You. Give it up.
Why would I want you to leave your... I found the bone. You want to bring
it? Did you take a picture
camera?
Of the cards?
Hold yes, on, I did.
I got the
I
stupid
should just
bone.
Know. He'll take all the pictures. Where?
Right there. It's okay. Dino, the professional picture man, took it.
I know. He always takes all my pictures. When he's not around, I get to take the pictures. But when Dino's here, no pictures for Ghost.
Yeah, but
yeah,
how many
no pictures. Hey, so, Cal, how you doing? What are you doing? What are
oh,
you wearing?
Oh, I get them all the time when he's not making me mad.
Who's making you mad?
To be fair, I agree with you.
Who, wait,
he should get good photos, but he's making... Makes
oh,
me
yeah.
rage.
Who's making you rage? Dino's making you rage?
Warm.
Yeah, take my blood pressure up.
You make my blood pressure go up because you won't stop yelling at me.
I'm not even yelling at you.
Something
it doesn't matter. You don't even have to yell to fucking get my blood because you're always snapping at me for something. Right, SoCal? Right. Thank you. See, SoCal agrees with me.
Does he?
Yeah.
He didn't even say anything.
He doesn't. SoCal doesn't need to say anything. I can just understand him. That's all.
High five. I need to
yell at him. You want me to yell at him, kid?
Yell at him? Why am I getting yelled at?
Because you're an idiot.
I'm an idiot. Really?
You make me angry.
How do I
rage?
You're not you when you're hungry. Guess I'm not.
I got EMF. Wheelchair just moved. Wheelchair's moving.
Where?
Ghost is right here in front of the church. Wheelchair. Ooh. Right by the wheelchair. EMF 2.
Ghost wants to take Typo to church. Uh-oh. Where? Shit. Hide. He's playing with a fucking tarot card.
Is he?
Yeah.
Why? Why?
You're an absolute ass, Typo.
Why me?
Should have known because he was being quiet.
Did you play with the tarot cards? Are you fucking whore? You fucking whore.
What happened?
You got me fucking killed.
Did he die? Oh, Typo.
Yes?
Typo.
What did I do?
You got a Dino kill.
He's okay. He's still alive.
What's wrong with you?
I am not. I'm dead. I'm dead in the hallway where Ghost Teddy is. The ghost is.
Why would you kill him for?
I mean, technically, he's still alive because he's a spirit now, right?
Honestly, Typo.
What? Alice!
Watch your back. Just watch your back, Typo.
Well, Alice, you want to join us? You can come hang out with Dino. He's being a ladies' man.
Well, I actually,
I'm not being a ladies' man.
I'm just waiting for Alice. Ooh. Why are you waiting for Alice? You gotta date.
I get to take picture of Dino.
Stop taking pictures of me. You gotta pay for that.
Oh shit, it's hunting.
Oh, crap. All right.
I got my ring pop on though.
Ring pop?
Yeah. Don't you lick my ring pop, youngin.
Oh boy.
Don't make it dirty, Dino. That's my son.
Oh, God damn it.
I heard you go, oh, what?
Oh, good, he's dead.
I said, oh, what?
I'm dead.
It was hunting and tried to die.
It's not my fault.
That's very wrong.
He's dead.
Dino, come back and love me. Come back and love me, ghost spirit.
Oh, hell fucking no. Can I just leave the game?
Come here, Dino.
Now you guys left it just for me, though.
He got me killed. So you can't...
Dino.
I would have been there to help you, but he got me killed.
Come here, Dino.
Typer, you're going to get a fucking tattoo in a minute, and I'm going to make...
I'm going to get a tattoo?
Yes, Ghost is going to get you a... dick.
Ghost is going to pay for my tattoo? Fuck yeah, I'll take it.
No, she's going to get you a dick tattooed on your forehead.
That's awesome.
What is your obsession with dicks tonight?
Because you are a dick.
That's very hurtful. I don't want to talk to you right now because you called me names. Red, Kitty, you're not allowed any tattoos. Go to bed. I'm just going to let everybody know you guys got about 28 more minutes to cause chaos, and then we're going to raid out in 28 minutes.
I want to get my tattoo done this time.
No tattoo for you.
You need to get one done. I don't have any.
Oh.
I got plenty. You want one? You can have one of mine. You can just take it. Fuck that.
I don't want your skin.
Actually, I did.
It's a little weird.
Not really. No, actually, I do have it in my will that if I die, I want my skin to be framed because of my tattoos.
What?
You don't know that people do that? People actually do
Nobody
that.
Nobody wants your skin. I'm sure none of your children are going to want
really
your skin.
Really fucking surprised. Did you know that
Nobody
people...
wants the skin.
Yeah, let me finish. Did you know there's actually people that when they die, they remove the skin. If it's tattooed, they remove the skin and they frame it. And people actually pay good money for those frames. My kids could take the fucking portraits and take the frames, and they could sell it and make good money. Because some people actually drop, like, thousands of dollars. I think one sold for $3 million.
Are they serial killers?
No, like, for real. This is actually, like, real art. Like, people, when they die, they, sell their skin.
Where's the...
They must be on some list to buy art like that.
You've never heard of that before, though?
No.
Wow, that's not on the black market.
No, it's actually a real thing. Like, did you know that if you have surgery, like if you have to get a body part amputated, they give you the choice if you would actually like to keep your bones or not. It's actually real.
Yep. That's gross.
Yeah, like I was watching a documentary and this person lost both of his legs. And then he actually, like, you know, he had his legs amputated from the knee down. And he was actually showing he actually had the feet bones in a display case.
That is morbid.
Like, how do you... it's throwing the wheelchair and throwing your books around,
I know,
by the
I
way.
See.
But, like, it's I actually... Morbid. When I saw that, I was, like, really surprised. Like, how the fuck do you get... I didn't think you could do that because you can't keep the tissue... But, like, there's some women that have, when they have babies, you can keep, like, the cords, and they fucking freeze it, and then they cook it and eat it.
Well, that I knew, because it's got, like, a lot of protein in it. A lot of animals and stuff do that.
But I never,
that's
like,
more.
So that sounds
I wouldn't do it, but that's...
But the way you made it sound, okay. Like, the way you're just like, that sounds normal, but yet keeping a bone
Well, that's
is
more
normal.
No. Because... Every animal in nature will eat the placenta afterwards because it gives the body lots of protein and energy.
We're not animals like that, though.
Yes, we are animals. For contrary to what you want to believe, we are an animal.
We're not cannibals. How about that? You don't eat other
can be.
Human body parts. Or
I
human
got freezing
organs.
Temperatures, guys. Well, we got that.
I would be there to help you, but Tyber got me fucking killed.
I know.
That is technically not my fault, okay? It was your fault for staying in here too long.
No, it was because I was trying to get the fuck out, but I was...
Well, how is...
Can I get a photo of your body? I didn't. I didn't get his body yet.
What about my body?
I already got a picture of your body. I already got a picture of his body. And I'm almost out of sanity.
That's
I'm almost out of L sanity.
That's not
my sanity.
Dino took all the pills.
I haven't touched any fucking pills.
Well, you know...
You're chatting waffle.
That's not my... Did you call me a twat waffle?
You're chatting waffle.
He's keep throwing around my book, so I don't think I'm
What is a chatting waffle?
Ghostwriting.
You're a chatting BS.
So when did waffles become BS?
It's like slang.
But we don't know this slang.
It's because you're old, that's why.
I'm old? Ah! Wow. Wow.
Ghost,
did you understand what a fucking chat waffle meant?
Waffle.
I've heard about a blue waffle, but not a chat waffle.
You're chatting waffle, it means you're just chatting shit.
Ghost, it's hunting you, by the way.
I'm going.
Even though it... There, here it comes, Ghost. It's in the church. See, I'm being helpful. It's in the fucking church. Now it's going... Oh, no. Now it's going back in the church. Why is he skinny and naked?
Because.
Yeah. Hey, Typo, he's nude.
Do you think he's wearing nude color?
Yes, he's fleshlight color. That's what nude is.
Hey, TPZ, how you doing? What are you doing? What are you wearing? I'm just going to let you guys know. You guys have 12 minutes to cause your chaos.
Still hunting?
Yep, still hunting. Dino wanted to get a fucking look at the naked guy, so he's like following him around.
I'm trying to be helpful for ghosts, unlike you.
Hey, not my
Should
problem.
Should I put the dot there or leave him?
What?
It's gone. You
should
can
I
come
move
out
the
now.
Dot holder to where he's walking, or should I leave him where I got the cold comfort?
I would. He's coming from the church to that door.
I would.
No,
definitely...
Kenny, we're not doing any more subs, okay? You got 10 more minutes.
Yeah,
and then
I noticed
we're done.
That.
No more subs for 10 minutes.
I don't know if you want to maybe check for EV. Oh,
it's hunting. It's hunting again.
Yeah, I've got low sanity, dude. There's not much in the door.
Oh, it came from the other direction now.
It's coming after you.
Go get him, get him. Get her, get her, get her. Get her.
Chasing,
get her.
Yeah.
Yay.
You're mean. Why do you wish death on your friend? I clicked revenant.
I was gonna
Jin?
Gin.
Alright,
okay. No more subs. No more subs.
Hunting with
no,
power.
No more
That's
subs.
True. You're turning the power off.
It's the twins. I had it as a fucking twin. I had it as twins
you
and I listened to Dino.
You
Fuck
said
you.
I'm gonna do twins all night. And eventually.
I listened to Dino. I trusted Dino.
That was
Dino.
Your opportunity.
Well, it can mimic the twins. Can
oh my god, Grim! You're an asshole, Grim.
So one can be a djinn and one could be a... whatever.
How you doing, Grim, you jerk? Like I said, we're gonna be leaving in... Oh wow, we still got 20 minutes. Never mind.
Ghost.
Damn it.
He's a twat waffle, isn't he?
Yeah.
What was that? Oh, that wasn't me. Okay, good. Good. You woke up from a nap? No. You better not be here to cause chaos. You
cause
be good,
chaos,
Grim.
Please, he's
no.
really starting to annoy me and go.
Why is the game in the
pink? No chaos. Why are we going back to the high school, Ghost?
Hey, Biggie, you're in charge.
I'm clicking random. Stop screaming at me and stop
picking random.
Well, you know, I blame Grim. Can you both stop taking the goddamn camera? Stop.
Grim is awesome. You don't need the camera.
No, Kitty, you know what, Kitty? I challenge Kitty to go 20 minutes without causing any chaos.
No, she can cause as much chaos as she
No,
wants.
She can cause chaos in your stream, not mine. You're grounded she for 20 minutes, Kitty.
You're not grounded, don't listen to
Kitty,
him.
You're grounded Grace for 20 minutes.
Grace will not allow you him to ground you.
I think it's in the library. I used the mirror.
Where's the library?
Right here.
The library.
Let me grab the power first.
Are you sure this is it?
It's in the library. Yep.
How
my
do you
temperature
know?
Was already dropping. Because I just I used the mirror.
Why are you screaming at me?
Because you asked me a freaking question twice and I answered you.
Jesus Christ.
How do you know it's library? Why is it library? Because I used the mirror. I told you I used the mirror.
Why don't you listen to her, Dino? What the fuck?
Dino listened.
I was listening. I was just turning the fucking power on, so don't start.
He was listening.
Look, she started it. Why are you yelling at me?
Stop trying out your ass and just grab the shit and take it.
Why do you want it? Why are you so entitled to my ass and dicks going in my mouth? What the fuck? No.
British fucking slang, Jesus Christ.
Yell at, you want me to yell at Dino? Fine. Dino, god damn it. What the fuck?
Who's yelling at me?
Kitty told me to yell at you.
What?
Kitty wants everyone to yell at everybody. She's trying to incite chaos.
No, there is no chaos. Not even Grimm can cause any chaos, because Grimm is a good individual.
You to yell at me? She would never allow that to happen.
Apparently she just did, so suck it up, Buttercup.
She said yell at him.
Yeah.
Or yell at Typo. She might have been me to say yell at Typo, not yell at
Typo. No, Typo, oh my god, that's fucking loud. Bad Grimm.
Hello,
no,
Grimm.
I want... What? You want Ghost to yell at me? No. And also, Kitty, you don't get anything. You know what you get, Kitty, if you cannot cause chaos for 20 minutes? You know what you get? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Nothing. No chaos for Kitty.
I got the tier 3 cameras.
No, they're mine.
Really? Back with the moaning?
I have them too. I just unlocked them yesterday.
I'm about to call you Moaning Myrtle soon.
Well, there's no ultraviolet, so we can cross that off. It's touch fucking doors, and I don't see shit. So unless we bring in salt and try to see if we get footsteps, because it sometimes gives it in the footsteps.
Kitty! No, stop being horny. Be horny for Dino later, for fuck's sake.
What is it with you telling us to keep being horny for me?
Because you guys have been nothing but fucking rabbits for like fucking days. Knock it off.
I don't even think they've seen each other.
Yes,
they see each other every second of every day. Oh my god,
in
why?
Person?
Not in person, no, but
okay.
We video chat like, yeah, we spike video chat near enough every day.
You know what? I'm gonna piss Ghost Ruff right now. There you go. I beat you to it, Ghost. 44 more subs. What are you gonna do about it?
What?
Kitty just did another gifted sub.
The camera position you put in is shit.
Well, I blame Dino.
I can't see
there.
Anything.
Actually, so I actually.
Why
goes,
is it so dark? You can't see anything.
It's because you put the dots on the fucking wall.
Who put the dots on the wall?
I don't know. Someone
Ghost, can you fix that? Because it says only 44 more. Can you fix that, please?
I am busy ghost hunting.
No, you're not. You're busy sitting on your ass playing a computer.
Oh
game.
My god.
Oh my god. I am TPZ.
You're so
doesn't have a sub. Wait, what do you mean?
I think
IMTBZ
the whole chat
doesn't...
knows how many subs and how many things. I spelled beer wrong, but I'm leaving it there. Weird.
Oh my god. I'm almost to the point that I wonder if everybody that comes in here has just been getting a fucking sub now. Literally everybody that pops in is getting a fucking sub, apparently.
Good.
And TBZ, I think he left. He's not here. You spelled die wrong.
No, I didn't.
And you spelled beer wrong.
I know, I spelled beard. Die is right. Beard is not.
No,
is
because you didn't
I
spell it
really
as.
Fast.
You didn't spell it D-I-E.
That's the wrong kind of dye, doofus.
No, because I'm literally going to die if I have to dye my fucking beard pink.
Is it? Well, oh, we got freezing.
You're
excellent.
Freezing.
Yeah, you got freezing fucking heart.
Yeah, that's on Fahrenheit. Sorry.
Why do I have a freezing fucking heart? I don't. My arm's
it
not
is for
freezing.
Me. Oh wait, you're holding it, so does it change the Celsius?
No, it shows both Fahrenheit and.
Get me the fuck out of here! Oh, me first.
My God,
Paper
where are you
first.
Going? It was just an event. Calm down.
Not gonna calm down. I don't want to die in the room with Dino.
Yeah, it's freezing. It's freezing.
He's being a pussy. Are you that's
in,
why?
Are you in here? No, I am not so being fast. A sissy. Am I being a sissy?
I said,
are you here?
Sissy.
I am not being a pussy either.
I'm gonna look for the bow and
fucking asshat. Do you think Dino is an asshat? Are you an elderly victim?
He's definitely not an asshat.
I am not an asshat. Oi! I am not a sissy! Bad kitty. Fucking bad ass. Bad kitty. Bad. Do you think Kitty is a bad kitty that deserves to go to bed?
She's a good kitty. And she's
no, she is. There is nothing good about Kitty. The only good thing about Kitty is that she sings and dances and shakes her tatas.
Yeah, Kitty. What? Kitty, why do you sleep so late? You're like, she's like a nocturnal bat.
Well,
you should be called Bat, not Kitty.
It should be Batty. Just call her Batty. Actually, Batty wouldn't see be better because Kitty is batshit fucking crazy. Oh, being in California is an excuse. You can't use that as an excuse.
In California? That's only 3 hours behind me.
Yeah. That's why she misses. That's why she misses you so much.
When I stream, it's only noon for you, Kitty.
She don't care. She's like, noon is like, she doesn't know what noon is.
I knew we were going to get it.
So if we got...
All right,
Orbs, Mimic's on the list. I think we've got a Mimic.
13 more minutes, guys, and we're going to get ready to go.
It could be a Haunt, too, but I think we got a Mimic.
Anybody got anybody you want to recommend that we should raid out to? Actually, if we can see if Angelic's live, we can raid her.
What? Well, we would need...
Spirit Box.
Spirit Box, yeah, well, I haven't done that yet. Have you tried it?
I have not.
I tried Spirit Box. It said, fuck you, type.
I'll do it. It always talks to me. It's not hunting, it's just ghost event. Calm down.
I'm not gonna calm down.
Are you old? Are you young? Are you dead? Where are you? Yeah, it's okay. Go ahead. Are you old? Are you young? Are you dead? Are you violent? Where are you?
Violent.
Are you...
Yeah. Oh, that's fucking my typo broke the mirror.
Typo! Hunting me, too.
Yeah,
I don't know why.
Going straight after your booty.
I'm gonna juke it. I think I juked it. Did he really play with the damn mirror again?
Yes, he did.
Why are you such a douche? Is there a reason? Is there legit a reason?
And it killed me. It killed me.
Oh, good! Good!
It fucking killed me.
You know why? Because I stood in your fucking body.
Yeah. Karma's a bitch.
Oh, douche. You said a B word.
Look at your neck. It's got a hole in it.
I ain't looking. That was still worth it. It was totally worth it. You ain't got no sanity, so you gonna die
next. It didn't
next.
Catch me.
We got
didn't catch him.
Angelic Goddess is streaming. Alright. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna mute these two knuckleheads. Oh, you go mute yourself. I'm stretching. Oh my god. I hope everybody's having fun. Actually, you know what? We're not going to mute them. We're at least going to finish this map.
I'd say finish then, Raid, you weirdo.
What?
I still have
about 10 more minutes. You don't want to deal with me for 10 more minutes?
No.
Oi, that was kind of hurtful.
Well, you are very annoying.
They literally just said, she fucking said she didn't want to deal with me for 10 more minutes.
You've taken a spirit box of a ghost. Me. Taking a spirit box with you.
You want to hear? Oh, you
want to hear?
Coming
back in.
You want to hear? You want to hear Ghost and Dino? Here, let me help you with that, Kitty. Let me mute him. There you go. Can you hear him now? I'm. Yep, I did. Yep. Yeah, because Kitty says, I want to hear Dino and Kitty, or Ghost. So I... Rude? I am not rude. There, I gave... There, now they can talk, okay? Happy?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
5 gifts in, then we'll get Typo to tattoo a penis on his head.
You don't love nothing. I hope they kill. Let's cheer on the ghost. Get him. Go, ghost, go. Get him, ghost, get him. Where's it at?
It was a vent.
Oh, that's bullshit. It's supposed to kill you.
Oh, wait, no, it's not.
I hope it kills Dino.
It is not an event.
Where is it? It's not even out here.
I think I had it there, so...
Oh, you chicken. Hiding underneath the steps. I mean, it's not... The ghost isn't out here unless it's hiding.
I'm in the gym.
It sucks when you can hear your own fucking footsteps half the time, though.
The ghost isn't here. Look, I'm walking around. There's no ghost.
All right.
I'm right here.
Would I lie to you?
Yes. It's hunting.
Oh, my God.
It's fucking... It's...
Oh, now it is.
Ghost.
I just don't see it.
Can we just time it out for your whole next stream, please?
Sure.
I'm not even going to be in voice chat with her on the next stream because I'm not playing Texas Chainsaw.
I just meant typing.
All together.
I'm not getting Texas Chainsaw. No.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Did I not download the puzzle game for you? Did I not play My Friendly Neighborhood for you? Did I not play Amanda for you? Did I not help you? Wait, I didn't buy Amanda.
Amanda was on you.
Did I not play Duck Hunting for you?
You actually played it and you bitched and moaned.
Do you want me to keep going?
You want me to? I'm not dealing with you. I'm going to mute you again.
Okay.
I'm going to mute you. I'm not doing Texas Chainsaw. I refuse.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not. I promise you, I'm not doing it.
You'll have fun. Don't worry.
No, I will not. I will be the most grumpiest person in the entire stream.
Yeah. As soon as you move, I got out of it. So the lot.
Yeah, he took all the pills, Ghost. He ate all the pills.
No, I didn't. I left one.
Yes, you know. He's being an asshole. He took all the pills. You're going to die.
Why would I take all the pills?
Because you hate Ghost and you're madly in love with Kitty and you hate Ghost.
Why? Kitty. Ghost is Kitty's owner. So why would I kill
Ghost? That doesn't mean anything. I sold Kitty to somebody. I've already sold Kitty to somebody else.
Why would I kill Kitty's owner?
You know what? Come on. I'm following the monster. This fucking ghost is upstairs.
Peace with Ghost.
I don't really want to be her owner. I don't really like that term because I don't want to own anybody.
Okay,
I'd rather be her
friend.
I'd rather be her
manager.
I don't really like the word owner. I don't own anybody.
Wait, can you be Kitty's manager then? So that way I can be free.
We need to find a better term than owner.
Okay, but can you be her manager and then I can be free, right?
No.
You'll
stop.
I can't get out, Dino. Every time I go outside the gym, he hunts.
Yeah, we just ran all the way upstairs and we're back downstairs and he's done. He's done hunting you. Get the fuck out.
I'm trying.
Because he actually ran in the other door that you were next to.
No stamina.
So Ghost, does this mean that I can fire you? You're no longer my manager, right?
No, you can't fire me. You've already fired me so many times. I'm not being fired.
So then why
don't
you? Why can't I get rid of you?
Because
makes everybody uncomfortable when we don't talk. All
right, we're gonna raid out because my numbers are dropping low.
They're not low. 16? You think 16 is low?
I sit on 4.
I know. That's what I'm telling you. Are you conceited?
Well,
16 isn't low.
Well, I mean, I wanted to raid out Angelic with like a good number.
16 is a great number.
Why are you yelling at me?
I think it's a haunt too because we're not getting spirit box.
Yeah, that's why.
We just got ghost orb. Yeah, I'm going for it. I'm going for it.
All right, hit it then.
You're dying in for the kill.
I gotta wait for Dino to get back in.
Oh,
I can't
my
just
God.
Take off with the truck without him here.
He'll be fine. Look, he's only just sitting right there. He'll be all right.
You can't start the truck anyway because I'm outside the truck.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you know, you can. Look, Kitty, we'll give Kitty the address and she can come pick his ass up. Does that sound fair?
Because... Oh my God. I'm sure he'll be happy to have Kitty come pick him up. I don't think that's a threat.
I would happily.
See?
There. And watch, we're going to be wrong, because you said a haunt too.
I would love for someone to try and be able to pick me the fuck up, being 6 foot fucking four.
Not like that. Yay! Me and Dan are always right. What are you talking about?
You're always wrong.
Mm-mm, we always right, sir.
Always wrong. Wrong, 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 wrong. All right, now I'm going to take the headphones off. We muted those knuckleheads. That's right, because they're a couple of knuckleheads. So we're going to read out to Angelic. I can still hear them. I'm just going to take the headset off and toss it over there. All right, let's see. Wade. I want to appreciate everybody for coming in. I am tired. We are done. We're raiding out. Thank you to everybody. Thank you. Kitty, you're grounded. Go back to bed. Go to bed. Just go to sleep, Kitty. Just go to sleep. Thank you to everybody. Stay for the raid. We're going to Angelic Goddess. I don't know what the fuck she's playing, but we're going to go say hi to her. So let's go and have fun and stop playing tiddlywinks with each other.